hotel, baby.
Seems just for the bang.
Blue jean, baby. Hotel, baby.
You marry a music man.
All of the blue jeans. All of the baby.
Dancing in the sand. Now she's in me. Always with me. Tiny dancing in my hand. Jesus free. Tickets I've forgone. Turning back.
Scary now.
She just
the
left.
The subathon starts right now.
Full of all,
I'm kidding. But thank you for the
tip. Piano man. He
imagine. Imagine, bro. Be scared. When I announce the subathon. Illiterable! If I announce a subathon, you need to know that means that I'm retiring. So be happy and be sad. You know, this guy is actually Phil Collins' brother. I've said this before, but I want you guys to experience what VOD boys experience. Ready? So anyone who watches this stream later than live, they get this. Mix it. I want to get you boys in the mood. I want to get you boys in the mood for tonight. Oh yeah, this is it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Get ready, it's gonna drop! Where my boys who work in call centers! This sucks! Dude, I can tell immediately who knows this and who doesn't. I'm getting flashbacks. Dude, same! Oh my god, hello, welcome to stream. How's everybody doing? Hello. Yes, we need a winter background. Oh my god, I'm killing it. I'm sorry. I'll turn it off. That, for those who don't know what that song is, that's like one of the most famous overused hold music songs across the United States. It's one of the... Does this say cake fart? It's hold music. It's background holding music when you call. And I used to work at a call center. I saw TikTok just the other day that had that song. And I was like... Like, I felt it in my bones. I was like, what the fuck is that? What is that from? I know that from something. Because my job at a call center was calling other insurance companies to collect money. And so I was on... Most of my job was me being on hold. Most of my job was being on hold. And it, like... God, it brought me right back. Ayo, gamer subs, Black Friday deals. I'm glad you mentioned it. Yeah. Why are you so small? Hello, chat. How are you? Wednesday stream was... Well, it was something. P.PNG with 10. He's brown, by the way. He's brown. You can trust him. I vouch. He's not brown. I don't know if he's brown. Black Friday. How did everyone have a good Thanksgiving? I had a good Thanksgiving. It was a disaster. You know what though? It was a disaster.
Blue jean, maybe.
I was gonna give some kind of silver lining, but Wednesday stream was a disaster. But I found it funny. Megalodon, thank you for the 5, bro. I'm excited for tonight. It was kind of on brand. My friend DJ at dinner last night. You know what he said? He said, "Dude, it was a shit show, but if it would have gone any other way, I think I would have been disappointed." And then he sat there, and we all kind of sat there for a minute, and he went, "I'm sorry I said that." But you know what? It was fair. It was true. I don't blame him. I made that background. There's an updated version. Check Twitter DM. Is it winter? I'm only looking for winter at this point. Well, hello, chat. I've missed you. Wednesday was crazy. I made that back. Yeah, I saw what you said. I read it already. Stop spamming it. You make me think there's another thing. Why isn't there a white Friday? Something to think about. It's been a year. Can we move back to the mansion? No. No, we can't. At the end of 2022, I'll consider it. If you guys have been good. Kinda. Dude, help me. I've been sucked into American Truck Simulator. I can't stop hauling loads. My brother, I want you to listen to me very carefully. You have been gaslit into thinking that someone's job is a video game. You are doing work. You literally could be doing what you're doing, but getting paid to do it. You're being conditioned by the Matrix. I'm going full Tate here. You really are, though. It's so fun. My brother in Christ, how could it, it's like, you know what's gonna be next? Like grocery store simulator. Scanning, typing in the code for bananas is gonna be the next game. Ooh. 4068 is green onions. I remember that one. Cuck simulator? 4011! Oh my god, they know the bananas! Where are my code boys in chat, dude? Seven kisses for oh my god, the 4011! Woo! Is that like universal? Oh, I love that. That's so funny. Well, oh, dude, you know, I used to work the check stand towards the end of my grocery store days, and God help me if there wasn't like one of those old frog cashiers. Hey, what's the code for rhubarb? Like, anyone know what a leek is? And you turn to Stanley, who's like 70 years old. He's gray and tired, and he knows I don't even know half the vegetables that come through. And he's like, oh, it's 60. You guys know the rhubarb code? Holy shit. Y'all are crazy. That's kind of sad, though.
Wubby 7 Celeste.
Nope. Yep. Nope. Dabloons. Dude, can I be honest with you guys? I should have been fired from every job I've ever worked. And one of the things I did was if the line was busy and customers needed to get through and someone came up to me with some fucking vegetable I didn't know, guess what? Today, it's green onions. Or guess what? Today, it's banana. Whatever would get them out quicker, I'd just be like, oh, cool. This is a whatever kind of melt. I don't know what this is. Cool. Today it's a banana. Congrats. You got it for cheaper. Have a good one. You're a good cashier. I mean, I'm sure that's technically like stealing and I'd get in trouble for it. But I'm sorry. Like, here's what's worse, right? My customer, and there's a huge ass line, and I'm like, hold on. I got to call Caesar in the produce department because I'm too retarded. I don't even know what I'm looking at, ma'am. I know you're claiming it's, you know, chestnut lily. I know I need to confirm it, and then I need the code. So we're going to wait 5 minutes here while Caesar runs up to the front. It's not worth it. Customer service sucks ass anyway. There was a little Mexican guy named Caesar. Thank you, Archangel, for the subs. Appreciate you. This is expected. He half-asses everything. What do you mean I half-ass everything? Dude, I was a customer service king when I worked in a grocery store. Are you kidding me? My line flew, bro. My line flew. 31 months of violence and titties. Zero content? I never have content. What do you want? Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm going to click this Reddit link. Walsh. Blue jean baby. Hotel. Staff member, half price is Parmesan. Wait, what? What is this? All right, we're all gonna watch this together. Okay, Walsh, you're gonna get banned if this isn't interesting. Everybody at Walsh. Walsh just linked me a video on Reddit, and if this isn't interesting, he's getting banned. I mean, we gotta put him in his place at some point, you know? He's constantly spamming things. So we're gonna see. All right, Walsh, here we go. This is your... Oh, there's two! Blue jean, baby. Hotel, baby. I'm moving you guys over here. No panic. You're fine. You're safe. You're safe. You're safe. All right, here we go. This is 58 seconds.
Hey! Nobody else put that label on there.
That doesn't mean we need it. Why would you buy that much cheese?
Because I was trying to FaceTime you, and you wouldn't answer the phone. So I made an executive decision. I didn't do anything wrong. I saw something labeled at a price, and I bought.
And how much did you pay for that?
Approximately $10.44.
Holy shit. That is... Wow. Okay. How could she be mad about that? Also, Walsh, you're good. This is interesting. This house runs best on love, laughter, and whiskey. I want to be cute like that. I want to be cute like... I want carpe that fucking diem above my toilet. I want to be cute like that.
How many pounds of cheese is
probably
that?
Like 20. Maybe more.
That's a lot of cheese.
What are you going to do?
Eat it.
No clue.
Is he drunk already? I think I get the whiskey sign in the back. Man's just slurring through. Who goes to the grocery store this gone? I'm sorry, but man is... He really love... Can I try that joke again? Would you guys allow me to try that one more time? Can I try it one more time? No? All right.
I got 20 pounds of Parmesan.
Parmesan?
You are really proud of
me. I've been seeing this on TikTok, by the way. And I'm going to be honest with you guys. If you go to a cashier that's young enough, it will work. Because when I was 18, 19 years old scanning groceries, I don't give a fuck what the thing rings up. I literally couldn't care less. Okay, if you hand me a bottle of Jack Daniels and I do, and it comes up as like, I don't know, Captain Crunch, I'm fucking not my fault, and I keep going. I guess with alcohol it's different, but like I've been seeing on TikTok, they're doing this thing at Walmart. They're like buying the displays because they'll go get like a label off of another product and they'll stick it on the display. And then they'll take the display to the cashier and the cashier will ring it up. And I'm telling you right now, whether they know or not, nobody gives a shit. Nobody who's ringing up anything is paid enough to put any sort of critical thinking into ringing it up. Yeah, someone bought a security camera. Oh my God. Anyway, they don't care. Yeah, I agree. Nobody gives a shit. So really, you can get away with it. As long, I would say this. This cheese heist is a little bold because if you're the guy who put the label on there and then you walked up, they're probably going to see the cams on that because this ain't worth 10 bucks. That's kind of flying close to the sun. Okay. 44 pounds of cheese. They might check the cameras on that one. Holy shit. Where's your big titty waifu cup with feet? It's on its way, dude. We're getting close. Speaking of waifu cups, guys, today's the, shit is crazy. 10 bucks per the pound. He stole $440 worth of cheese. What is it? When does it become a felony? How much money do you have to steal for it to become a felony? Is he a felon from Parmesan? 1K? He was halfway to a felony from goddamn $1,000 makes it a felony? What is the government poor? Only $1,000? That's it? What the fuck? So wait a minute, if I stole a phone, I'm a felon? I gotta go. Chad just lying. It was mislabeled by the store, if I recall correctly. Oh, fuck the store then. Take it. It's yours. That's on them. Chad is retarded. It's 2.7K. Why do I even read you guys?
Oi, 3 years in it.
Oi, 3 years in it. It was supposed to be 10.44 per pound. Oh, that can happen. That can, no, that's fair. That's happened with steak at the store I worked at. And can I tell you something right now? That shit sold out instantly. My father, who's a manager at a grocery store, okay? Same thing. My father was the one who told me, and he's like, I bought so much fucking steak. When the label's on, it's over. I remember that was years ago. He's like, bro, the steak right now, it's the cost per pound rather than per pound. I don't know how to word it properly. He's like, go now. Not my fucking problem. Common dad W. Saw my dad last night. He was great. Had a good time. I don't know. Thanksgiving was fun. Hope you guys had a good Thanksgiving. Good Black Friday. This is the first Black Friday in a while that I haven't done any, I didn't do any shopping. I've camped outside of Target before. Like a homeless person. White Friday, African American Friday. What do you want from me, chat? Black Friday sucks. Can I be honest with you? Black Friday does kind of suck. They kind of listen, I don't want to stir the pot here or bite the hand that feeds me, but I'm going to call a spade here. Companies kind of be lying. I was on Amazon today looking at deals, and while yes, the Sennheisers are slightly off, Amazon kind of outed themselves to me. I didn't even have to use a third-party app. I'm not going to mention any, but Amazon outed themselves to me. I bought these Sennheisers 3 years ago, and I'm still using the same pair. And I was like, you know what? I could re-up. I could get a new set of Sennheisers. Why not? Get a new set, just brand new. These are probably going to die eventually. Why not get them while they're on sale? And it's like 46% off or something. You can look it up. I don't have the exact numbers. But when I clicked on them, it said, you purchased this 3 years ago. Check order details. So I was like, well, hold on. Let's compare what Amazon is currently claiming these are worth versus what I paid for them. And they lied. I don't know how people still don't realize this, but when there's a great deal on Black Friday, Amazon will change what the normal price was. They'll just raise it. It's not inflation, Wubby, shut the fuck up. Okay? They'll say, "Hey, this was $500, and now cuz of Black Friday, it's $250." But then you wait like a month and you see, or you go, you look at what it used to be and it's like, no, it was never 500. You're just lying. They increased the price in the lead up to Black Friday. There you go. Thank you. Thank you. That's what I'm saying. That's a much better way to word it. They increased the price. So they go, look at these crazy savings. Now, granted, that's very illegal. That's literally illegal. And what do you mean it's illegal? Everyone's doing it. You're saying it's illegal. Maybe it is, but I'm telling you, they're absolutely doing it. It's not illegal in the U.S. I don't think it's illegal because I'm telling you, it's like bold. They're boldly doing it not even a care. Not if they do it gradually. Either way, and because of that realization, it's like, I'm not too hype about the deals anymore. I'm very like, what's the term for it? I don't know. It should be legal. Oh, abso-fucking-lutely, dude. Only if you get caught. Bro, they showed it to me. Amazon themselves were like, you bought this before. Look at this.
I've never heard him speak before. My bad. Can I get
They did that to Peanut when he bought his microphone. We compared the receipts. Yeah. Yeah. It's crazy, too, because I still think most people are falling for it. Jaded. I bought a 3080 for $599. Is that good? I don't actually know.
Blue jeans for everyone.
It's only illegal if you're poor. I agree with that, chat. Anyway, Black Friday, Gamer Subs is doing a Black Friday sale, and they're not lying to you. Maybe they are. I don't fucking know. But they're doing a Black Friday sale. Click my link down below or use code Wubby at checkout, okay? You get savings. But more importantly, if you spend $50 or more on their site right now, you get a waifu cup. You get this one. I'm going to show it to you guys. You ready? God damn. I've been worked up since I woke up. Let me tell you right now, I've been worked up since I woke up. They have a whole new waifu line. Spend $50 on anything. Use code Wubby or click the link. Either one works. And I'm just going to keep it a buck, okay? I'm going to keep it a buck. You, whatever you buy using my code, I get half of. I said it. I get half of it. All right? So you spend $50, you get the waifu cup, I get $25. What do you want from me? He's insane. Thank you. Is this a makeup stream? What are you saying? What does that mean?
2 years. Let me hear. Let's get ready for Shriek Week.
It's time to kick off Shriek Week. Did you know we can't say Nick or Treat Live anymore in my YouTube videos because that quote has been getting us demonetized? We can't say Nick or Treat Live. We can't do any more videos, anything about it. Finish media share? No. There you go. You happy now? Little OCD boys in chat. We cannot say Nick or Treat Live anymore. Dude, that's retarded. It was literally on Nickelodeon. It's crazy. Word of the day. We can do a word of the day. I didn't plan on it, but we can.
Let's go, baby. We. Can I get a kiss, daddy?
No, I want money. Please give. What? Because I'm promoting gamer subs? Bro, no shit. You would too. You little dip. Can I tell you guys a story of how I was disrespected by somebody poor recently? 22, 22, 22, 22. Now, I'm a man who has pride, like every man, okay? But I can pretty much keep... Why are you calling me an asshole? That's an L. I got spit on by a homeless person recently. It was Carlos. I need to slow down. There's a lot of alcohol in this bottle, and that's supposed to be for what we're doing tonight, and I'm drinking it too fast. Okay, I'm not going to tell you the story. If I lead with a story by saying... You know, just the title of it. And you guys are already like, you're the asshole. What if this story is like, yeah, my mom recently actually passed away. And I'm actually putting a lot of the guilt on me because I was driving the car. You guys would still, you're the asshole. Okay. Still, even more so. Thank you, Nessa McBoss, for the 10 subs. Who do you think you are? I am. Did she deserve it? Call me. I'm currently shitting my guts out. Slaps only. You're 29 month sub. You're in my chat. You added me. Call me. I'm currently shitting my guts out. Why do you think? What have I done to lead you to believe that I would bring you on stream right now by you having diarrhea? Call him, guys. Please don't do this to me. you are validating him so hard. Your entire career. Call the man. I'll have you know, I'm running a skeleton crew right now. Peanut, out of town, with family. Booty, out of town, with family. Alex, subathon. I'll have you know, I'm running a fucking skeleton. I can't, who would I even say? Hey, I usually go, hey, Peanut, bring somebody on stream. Where's Peanut? Peanut's not even fucking here. Call him anyway. What am I talking about? Hey, dude, so you're having diarrhea? That'll really be the lowest point, is when I'm bringing people on because they're pooping. Are you kidding me, guys? I feel like we're... Okay, Carlos, if you want to get... Okay, Carlos, if you can somehow organize getting him on in the next 5 minutes, I will do it. This is so... I want it... Here's the worst part, though! The people who hate me are going to go, Wubby really had nothing for tonight. Dude, your chat is begging... I didn't plan this! What do we even talk to him about? Carlos, can you organize that? I'll give that a couple minutes. Anyway, while that's going on, I'll tell you guys my story. What I wanted to tell you. Is it solid? What is wrong with you? You'll fucking do this, but you won't play the sub song? Yes! Yes! Blue jean baby. Blue jean baby.
Batter and turkey stuffing.
True. So I was at Cane's. Okay? Like last week. I was at Cane's, and you know what? I'll just say it, okay? This is important to the story. I was at Cane's in a nice car, okay? In my Ferrari. No, You know what? I actually don't even want to tell the story anymore. I don't want to tell the story anymore because I'm just going to get judged. And this is somehow going to be me being the asshole. How did the Panchos meetup go? I literally said it as a joke, and I feel like people showed up to Panchos. I'm nowhere. I did not want to be anywhere near Pancho's that night. Okay, you're the asshole. What's your new car? I drive Cane's for the third time this week. What the fuck, dude? No. I drive. I have a BMW. Okay. Okay. And I drive an X7. Thank you, Aristos, for the 10 subs. Thank you. That helps with gas. And it's ew. Of course you do. There's two people in chat right now. There's people who have BMWs, and then there's everybody else who hates us. Fuck that car. Okay, never mind. Common BMW L. What? Okay. You know what, guys? X7 equals a nice car. Hey, what's your car? You fucking Fruit Loop. Go ahead. Let's do it. What's your car? Okay, I bought that shit because I wanted to drive around in something really nice while also having capacity for when I need to transport six fucking people to LA and all our dumbass equipment, okay? Thank you. Jesus Christ. X7 is not a car. You know what? This was a mistake. This was a mistake. This was a mistake. This, you're right, chat. This was a mistake. This was a mistake. Shouldn't have brought this up. You guys were right. I'm gonna take my subs. I'm gonna go. I'm done. I have a BMW, but I hate the new ones. Dude, I didn't fucking ask you, new guy! That's your first thing you just said in my chat. You were highlighted as a first-time chatter. I didn't ask you! Don't let Pay Money Wubby live this one down, chat. You know what? I don't know why. You know, I'm sorry. Listen, I'm gonna just call a mega spade a spade here right now. You wanna know the word? There are literal crime committers, okay? There are felons. There is evil in this world, chat, okay? But nothing compares to know-it-all car guys. Nothing compares to opinionated car people. I'm sorry, but it's time for you to hear this, okay? And I'm not talking about car people. I'm talking about opinionated car people are... I want you to know something. Everyone else hates you. Everyone else hates you. Nope. It's no... Opinionated car people suck, okay? And let me tell you who opinionated car people are. Hi, chat. I have a BMW. Oh, my God. You went with the Beamer, bro? Oh, you should do. Did you even consider this or that or the thing I like more? Oh, my God. No. Dude, BMW sucks, bro. BMW sucks. No, you don't understand. You don't understand. BMW sucks. Well, what's better? Oh, this thing I like. And then here's the best part. I could have said any car company in the world. And you opinionated car people would come out and go, oh my God, you did what? Oh my God, Inshallah. Too poor for a Model X? My BMW was more than the Model X! What do you mean? Also, I didn't want something electric because I'm sorry, but I'm so, listen, I have a Tesla. Okay, but here's the problem. I love electric cars. I like my Tesla, but here's the problem. Okay, if you drive that car daily, you will understand this simple fact. Sometimes, no matter how you slice it, no matter how good you are or how planned you are, sometimes charging is annoying. It is. Because guess what? I got a road trip. I got place to be. I got a lot of driving to do. Gas, literally in and out in 2 minutes. Charging a Tesla, best case scenario, like half hour. Best case scenario. Not to mention, God forbid, if you don't have the charging thing at your house, sometimes you gotta wait in line to charge your Tesla at like the group ones. Oh my God. It's a nightmare. That's why I didn't get the Model X. I was just like, I can't do this charging thing. It's too much. Oh no, there's a line. Yeah, dude, there's a line. For imagine having to wait in line. It's like, oh, I gotta get gas, right? Imagine every time you had to get gas, you had to wait in line, and then it takes 30 minutes to pump. It becomes an income. It's fucking annoying, right? Maybe you got errands. Maybe grandma needs you right now. Take a break and get food. Man, y'all live in a fantasy world, dude. I know y'all are busier than me. What do you mean take a break and get food? I'm sorry, what? So you bought a BMW like a fucking loser. Hold on, watch. You know what? I'll change the story. Chat, what should I have bought instead? What should I have bought instead? I'm the real Papa John! What's up, dude? What should I have got instead? Okay, so I bought a Honda. I bought a really nice top-of-the-line Honda SUV. Cool? We happy now? I bought a top-of-the-line Honda SUV. Okay?
I immediately saw somebody say, Honda sucks.
Hi.
Ew, people are saying ew. You know what I love? I saw ew, and right under it, I saw sensible.
Horse in the void.
Asian mom car. See, this is my point. There is no car I could have said that would have gotten me to tell this story without getting triggered. You know why? Because car people are fucking annoying and over-opinionated. Listen, I'm so, you're worse than any... I've never seen it like this. You're all... Oh, my God. Anyway, I mean, I've literally had car people be like to cars they could dream to afford. Ugh, no. I'm like, so if I offered you one for free, you want to take it? No. Ugh, no. Ugh. Ugh. That's like the whore of supercars. What, bro? You drive a Camry. Why do you have an opinion? Have you even been in a car? Okay. Anyway. I digress. This is all important. This is all important. Okay, because you actually see, Camrys are sick. You guys are the worst. Yeah, where's Poop Guy, by the way? I'm Carlos. What happened with Poop Guy? The guy who is shitting his brains out hasn't reached out. He probably died, is what Carlos just said. Well, I'm praying for the Poop Guy right now. I'm praying for him. And I want to be clear. I've had friends who are car guys, not assholes, by the way. Very cool. They love to educate me and help explain and be happy for me, right? They're happy for me when I can get something instead of being like, well, I would have gotten this. Hey, man, I don't remember asking what you'd get. But anyway, I'm in the line at Kane's. I see all you guys buying gamer subs. $50 or more, you get this waifu cup. Hey, it's okay if you have a Camry, guys. I'm not mad at you for having a Camry. On the inside, they pity you for your choice. Guys, BMWs are sick. What's wrong with you? BMWs have a stigma around them more than any car brand. I think that the drivers do. Like, asshole drivers, that's fair. But BMW makes quality cars. I don't know what you're talking about. That's insane to say otherwise. That's insane. Yeah, stigma these balls, as somebody in chat just said. You just said Mercedes is better? I'm so sick of you, dude. Thank you, Jake. But are we gonna get to my story, or are we gonna argue with BMW? BMWs are the poor man's Mercedes? What does that make you for driving around a Honda, dude? What are you? Dude, I could get two of you idiots in the same room to argue about this because I'm not qualified. Because guess what? I went and I bought the car that I wanted based on watching that fucking Mark guy on YouTube, whatever his name is. That really nice, soft-spoken guy who reviews like every car. And I compared all of the cars that were in the same price range that I was looking for. Audi had one, BMW had one, Mercedes had one, Tesla had one. And I went with the BMW. Doug is his name. I watched his videos on all of them. The BMW looked the best for me. I went and test drove it, fell in love. I bought it. What more do you need, guys? What more? What is all this weird stigma bullshit? Who gives a shit? Who gives a shit? Guys, listen. Come on. Did you pay in cash? No. What? No. God. I'm happy for you. Thank you. If you ever feel worthless, remember it's someone's job to install turn signals. I use my turn signals! Oh my God, dude. Yeah, stick with these balls. Can I tell this fucking story for Christ's sake? Can I tell this story? Please. You are a unicorn. You're right. I am the sole human being keeping BMW in business. Okay? I am the only one. Stunlocked? How can you guys come out? You know what? You guys are gaslighters. You know that? You come out so opinionated, I react, and then you go, why are you mad? Why are you caught up on this? You're about to talk yourself out of a Sunday stream. You know that? You're about to talk yourself out of a Sunday stream right now. Okay? You're gatekeeping a fucking transportation, you fucking losers. You're gatekeeping four fucking wheels and a steering wheel, you fucking losers. You know that?
You're gatekeeping goddamn transportation to go to fucking Target. You know that? You know that?
Like you shop at Target. What? What? What do you mean? All right, here's the story. You guys ready for the story? Let me tell you a story. Okay, so what 18% APR? $500 down. 84 payments of $1,200 a month. Holy shit, dude. God damn. So anyway, I'm at Kane's in my BMW, my X7, okay, 2022. I keep this car nice, okay? I just got it detailed the other day. It's looking full limo, blacked out tint. This thing's murdered out, head to tippy toe. What do you mean? You know what? Never mind. Never mind. This is what you guys want, all right? This is the content you guys want, so here we go. This is what you wanted instead. So here we go. We're going to do this instead. Hey, what's up, man? Hey.
Yo.
Hello? Hey, what's up, man?
You want Cam?
Do I want Cam? No, I'm okay.
All right.
How's the poop going?
How's it going? I'm at the tail end of it.
Okay. Is this like the normal time of day when you would go poop?
No.
So is this maybe out of the ordinary for you?
It is a surprise, yeah.
Okay. Do you want to describe? Is it soft? Is it hard?
Oh no, it's pretty soft. Like
would you just call it
like dinner rolls?
Like dinner. Yeah. Like fresh dinner rolls.
Yeah.
Okay. How long have you been sitting for?
Like since 5 minutes after you went live.
Hold on. You've been sitting for 40 minutes?
Oh God. 100%. No, I took my laptop because I was like, I'm going to be here a minute.
So, wow, you were prepared for this. I don't think I've ever sat on a toilet for that long.
My legs are about to go numb.
So,
don't give me the awkward silence like you've never had that happen.
Oh, I'm telling you right now, if I'm there for 10, 15 minutes, I'm out. Did I just hear something?
I don't know what you hear.
Okay. Do you think you're close to wrapping? I kind of want to be here for the, for the end of it.
I think like 5 minutes and I'll be good.
Now, when you're in there for that long, what are you doing? Are you just browsing YouTube?
Yeah. Yeah. YouTube and Reddit.
Okay.
Or hit up the boys chat. Oh, the boys? What's going on?
Do you usually tell them? Was that a cough?
No, I put my laptop down so I can finish.
Oh,
it's scraped on the wall. I have a small bathroom.
I see. Okay. All right. Well,
do you want like a? Oh fuck! Do you want like a play-by-play?
Yeah. You know what? Sure. Let's get a play-by-play.
You could have said no.
No, no.
Listen, if I was in like a better headspace, we wouldn't even be here right now. Why'd you say yes to this?
Well, what's going on with you? I'm just an idiot from chat. What's going on? What's on your mind?
Getting out. Getting out of here. I want this to be over.
Are you naked at this point? If my poo goes on for more than 10 minutes, I'm naked.
No.
Well, just know we're all here for you right now, and we're all worried about you. We want you out of there as quickly as possible.
Chad, can you get some claps? Can you cheer me on?
Oh yeah, Chad, go ahead, clap for him. I have a follow up question for you. What kind of car do you drive?
Nissan Sentra. Mm.
What are your thoughts on like, I don't know, I'm just gonna start naming random like car manufacturers, like BMW. What do you think of BMW?
Bro, BMW is the worst car ever. Oh, fuck, I can't even commit to that. Oh, fuck.
Let it out, man. Let it out. It's okay.
I really don't give a shit. Oh, fuck.
you're taking one. You know, see, that's comedy. You like that?
No, that was too think real. Cars and car guys are cringe.
They are. Well, to be fair, you and I are sitting here on a phone call while you shit. Now, are you close to wiping, or are you? What are you doing here?
No, I'm actually like, I just finished that part. I'm just giving myself like a good 30 seconds to make sure I'm actually done.
Can like, you explain what that again. Means?
Yeah, you, I mean, have you never been like so sick you're just like shitting yourself?
Oh, you're sick. Can I be honest? Up until right now, in this moment where you said you were sick, up until right now, I thought that you were like maybe a toddler that got cursed into an adult's body and you haven't yet figured out how to control your poo, because the way you're describing it, it's like you have no clue what's going on. You're like,
you know what? That's
I just wiped, I'm finished. But I want to sit here just to make sure. If I'm wiped, I'm done. My brain's done. It's done, right?
If you're sick,
that's a different beast.
Since yesterday, yeah.
What's been going on? What'd you eat? What'd you snack on?
I don't know. I don't know.
Okay.
I probably got it from someone in my family at Thanksgiving.
Probably.
Which I knew was going to happen, but I don't think it ended up this bad.
Hey, man, well, what was your name?
Slaps Only.
Thank you for sharing. I it means a lot to all of us. Oh.
Okay, hold on.
Okay.
You guys ready? I'm just going to hear this.
All right, thank you. Okay, all right, thank you. All right, have a good one.
Thank you. Have fun, chat.
Thank you. All right. Wow. I'm going to be honest with you. That was a lot of... I've never pooed and gone... Best stream of the month? That is so insulting. Can I get a kiss? Quality content. Wubby 7. All right, I'm going to tell my Kane story, and then we're going to do something, okay? Did you find out what started the fire? Almost a year, cool Wubby would be proud. Thank you. It's like I'm back at work. It's like I'm in the dirt, digging up old hurt. Tried everything to get my mind off you, it won't work. That's all I got. That's all I know, I'm sorry. Are titties still on the menu? There will be titties on stream tonight! Alright, so here it is. Here's my story. Fuck, I'm just gonna tell. I don't even care. It does make me look bad. Dear Ray, it does make me look bad. Can I call you that? How's Mike after the breaks were cut? Or are we still not talking about that? Do people even know what you're referencing when you're referencing that? And the violence. There's gonna be violence. And you know what? That's okay. So I'm at Cane's. I'm getting my order. Chicken, how are you chicken? I'm like, hi, can I have the Caniac combo? Well, I'm about to out my order, which is a little embarrassing. Can I have the Caniac combo? And can I replace the slaw with extra fries? And can I have... I never eat it all. No, I never need it all. I'm just going to go through. I'm gonna ignore chat for this. And can I have 6 pieces of toast? I never eat it all. I'm going to keep repeating it. I never eat it all.
I have leftovers for 1 or 2 days at minimum, dude. I never eat it all. I'm going to keep saying it till you stop putting question marks.
It gets worse. And 15 sauces. And a Coke Zero. That's all. So I pull up, and there's a line, okay? And I want this important. The car behind me, I can tell it's like just... It looks to be a car my grandma drove, this old Pontiac. Just like a piece of shit car. Who cares? I don't think like this, right? I only know this because of what happens next, okay? I can only see its headlights. I don't know what, but it's just, it's nothing. Like, I saw it on the way out. It looked like maybe an old Pontiac. I don't know, okay? And when I say old, I mean like early 2000s, right? Who cares? Nothing. BMW owner mentality. Not true. D-Pipes, why are you not sub? That's insulting to me. So I go up to the counter, drive through, hand my car to the first window. He goes, no, you have to pay at the second window. And immediately I'm like, well, then why the fuck are you here to greet me, say to wave me down, whatever. I pull up to the second window, and it's this. I can only describe him as like a TikTok fuckboy. Like I'll describe him as the next generation, like a kid, and he's got like little silver fucking cross earring danglings, and like he has some silver chains. Just a zoomin' kid, right? And I'm sitting there. I don't think anything, right? I could have taken the money for the BMW and I could have bought a really cool, flashy sports car. Didn't want that. I wanted something that would be cool for me, but also useful. I needed something with more seats and more space. Anyway, this all matters. This guy takes my card. Okay, cool. Brings it up. And then he goes to hand me the drinks. As he's handing me the Coke Zero. Okay, he hands it to me, hands me the straws. We're making eye contact, and he goes, "Oh, that's a sick car. Sick car." Hands me my Coke Zero. Put the drink in, put the straws in. And I go, "Oh, I'm a little taken back. Hold on. I'm a little taken back." I go, "Oh, I've never been complimented my car." So I killed him. I go, "Oh, thank you. I appreciate it." And he goes, "Oh, no, I wasn't talking about your car. I was talking about the car behind you." And in that moment, there were two people in the car. It was me and I was beside myself. I was beside myself because I was sitting there. And I never get this way, but my friends have said, thank you, this is Beckett for the 5 subs, I needed that. I am sitting there and I'm going, my brain does not operate this way, but if I get, if something triggers the wrong thing, maybe it hits me in a sore spot that I wasn't ready for, I go feral. And I was like, this is where it gets a little embarrassing. I go, "What the fuck, dude?" I'm like, "You looked at me and said it. Why were you looking at me when you said it?" And he's like, "Oh, I was just telling you. I thought it was..." And I'm like, "What the fuck?" I'm like, "What the fuck car is that even behind me? Can you even see it?" And he's like, "Oh, man, I'm just playing." I'm like, "Dude, what the..." I'm like, "You made me so uncomfortable." And then... And I'm like, "No." And I'm smiling and joking through it. But I'm like, "What the fuck?" Just like that, right? And then I'm like, no, I don't even want the food now. And he's like, "Oh, ha-ha." And he hands me the bag. And I start to zoom off. And then he's like, "Wait, your card." And I'm like, "Keep the fucking card." And I'm joking at this point. Now, I'm assuming the employees heard me yelling, right? Keep in mind, there wasn't a point where I was like, "What the fuck?" It was all the way I just did it, right? Like, half joking, but still like, man, what the hell, dude? Like, at least lie to me at that point. I would lie. If someone mistook my compliment, I would just, have a nice day. I wouldn't go, no, excuse me, you've misunderstood. I need you to know for no reason. I need you to know I wasn't talking about you, right? So, right, he hands me the card, and then he says something that Chad is going to now weaponize against me. But you know what? I'm okay. I'll take this L. He goes, "By the way, dude," keep in mind, total like Zoomer kid. We're working at Canes, right? He goes, "Oh, by the way, dude, I actually do like your car. It's like a comfy dad car." And I fucking snatched my credit card from him, my metal credit card. And I said, "Oh, fucking blow me, dude." I said, just blow me. At this point, 3 like employee women standing behind just watching it because they think he's in trouble. I'm like, "Oh, blow me." And I fucking zoom off. And I'll have you know, I parked up front and I waited to get a better look at the car behind me. When I say not a noteworthy car, what I mean by that is it's not even bad enough to comment on. It was a car. When I say, close your eyes and picture a car. It was a fucking car behind me. Why? Literally, yes. Someone just said it perfect. An NPC car. Yep, nothing. You know, your first car. Nothing even, like, what? Why did you? You got punked, bro? Bro, you know what the real punk is? I get to drive home and my man still has to serve fried chicken for the next 6 hours, okay? That's who's really getting punked, dude. He's so sensitive. Bro, sensitive this dick. I'm so mad. I'm so mad at this kid. I can't, you know why? He cannot have a compliment for my car. I don't want my car compliment. That's why I didn't get a flashy fucking car, okay? It's black. It's for me. I wanted it for me, right? Why the fuck did the kid have the nerve to correct himself? I couldn't believe it. You can never go back. Not in that car. You better believe I'm gonna roll up in a fucking Lamborghini next time. I'm gonna roll up in a fucking Lamborghini and be like, what do you think of this one, kid? And then I'm gonna shoot him right there at his job. He's gonna die in a Canes. That's what's up. What, you're insecure? That's not insecurity. That's violence, bro. That's real shit. I'm joking, obviously. Thank you, KBB. Thank you for the 10 subs, bro. Thank you. Thank you. Show us your car. No! And here's the thing, right? If he would have done this, if he would have gone, hey, man, I like your car. It's like a dad car. It's comfy. If he would have led with that, nope. Yeah, it is. It carries people. It is comfy. That's half the reason I bought it. It's so comfortable. It's so fucking... There's nothing wrong with saying that. Sub goal to kill the kid. All right, 26K subs. I go back. I kill that kid. Thank you, KBB, for the 10 more subs, bro. Thank you. What's happening? Why are you doing 10 at a time? Yo, chill, dude. Chill, bro. Chill. It's okay, Wubby, you'll have a better week. Thank you, KBB24 Mama Forever, for the 10, and Helton Sheltered. Thank you for the 10 as well, bro. Oh, I see the last 10 was to kill that kid. Thank you, Asnalia. Did I say that right? I also gifted. D-Pipes, you gifted? D-Pipes, you gifted? I don't see him. I'm not even gonna look. Thank you, D-Pipes. I believe you. Sick car. Guys, listen, I'm not saying I wasn't the asshole. I did loudly scream at a kid who was probably 17 years old. Oh, just kidding. He was 18. I loudly screamed at a kid 18 years old at a drive-thru to blow me, to shut the fuck up and blow me. Maybe I did do that in front of his coworkers. Maybe I did do all of that. Sure, maybe I did. Okay. And maybe that, you know, I'm a big man. I'm a grown adult. I'm nearly 30. Oh, God. I'm nearly 30. And maybe I did do that. And maybe how I could have handled that better is I could have gone, okay, and driven away, right? But if I could admit that, oh my God, so many subs, I'll thank you guys in a second. If I can admit that, this kid can admit, maybe it's not the best play to have a misunderstood compliment and go, no, you've misunderstood. I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about the car behind you. Bro, none of this happened. We are calling you out for lying. All weather, listen to me very carefully. Okay, I want you to listen to me. There's a few realities you can choose to live in. One of them is you could choose to believe you're not banned, which you now are, okay? The second reality, all right? In what world would I tell such a fucking tame, asinine, boring story that has ultimately made chat mad at me, one. And two, okay, here's the best way I'll word it, okay? I say this when we're watching reality TV, you fucking loser, okay? Here's the thing. Real or fake, it doesn't change anything. It just changes your enjoyment of the story. All right? What do you choose to believe? You can have more fun in stream if you just believe it. Now, granted, it is true. And I feel like if I was making up Kane's drive-thru stories, it'd be a lot more interesting. I digress. Wubby has gone unhinged. Bro, this is what stream used to be every stream. We used to do this shit. This was all it was. I enjoyed the story. Thank you. I mean, do you go to like a stand-up comedy routine and go, this didn't happen. Nope, stop. Stop the show. Pause. That was not the name of the person. That was not the name of the barista. Stop. Stop. thank you to Slaps Only. Thank you. Appreciate you. Capagella. Thank you, D-Pipes. Thank you, Icy Ann. Thank you. Donut Man Thing, thank you for the 10. Appreciate you. Yes, I do that all the time. You guys don't even know what we're doing for stream today. I've been slaving. Jinzo Hands with 20! Grandpa, did you take your meds? I think Grandpa's taking too much med, you know? Thank you for the 20, Jinzo Hands. I appreciate you. I don't want to play the song. I don't want to bait him. Thank you, Asian Lambo, sir. Think of the five, bro.
1 year can have kiss. Let's go.
I love you, Wubby, but you don't want the smoke. What does that mean, bro? I don't want smoke. What do you mean? Bunny's funeral. Thank you for the 10. Okay, fine.
Bigger. My balls itch. Will you hold them? Let's go, Oof. Just stream, bro. Ye fucking ha boy.
Come on, motherfuckers, come on. Yeah. Come on, motherfuckers, come on. Come on, motherfuckers, come on. Release the brainstorm to make your motherfucking brain warm. A strange form, something kind of lyrical. Biggie the bastard, so that's kind of spiritual. Well, in God we trust, guns our butts, got that disgusting.
Okay, you guys are actually going crazy. Okay, I'm actually making a lot of money from this. Admittedly, this is kind of retarded that it works every time. Okay, dude, this is actually ridiculous. Oh, we should enable sound alerts. Bro, there are so many sounds that are coming in right now. I'll be honest, I don't like doing it because I feel like this part of stream is one of the bit most there are so many sounds coming in. Why does it work? I'm gonna eat a plant.
Share this with all your friends to totally coconut maul them.
Do you guys want to see Fat Wubby? Do you guys want to see Fatter Wubby, though?
The kid, dude, can you guys hear that on the mic?
Come on now. Come on now. Come on, son. Come on, look at that fucking boy. Look at that boy. The glow up, dude, looks identical. I gotta go to the gym tonight. Grandma got me fucked up, dude. Ugh. All the more Wubby to love. Dude, there was a comment on the subreddit that was so parasocial that I'm gonna read it, but it was also kind of cute, but it was also kind of parasocial as fuck. Let me see if I can find it. While I find it, though, yeah, you guys are fucking... Can I say the R word? You guys are... Of course I can. You guys are fucking retarded, dude. Thank you, paging, for the five... If I don't say how many it is, say respectful. You guys are so respectful. It literally means it could not mean anything further from the word we've changed it to. You guys are fucking respectful. Thank you, paging. Thank you, complex. Thank you, Steve-O. Thank you, Bunny's funeral. Bunny's funeral again and again earlier. Magic mishaps. KBB Mama with 100. If you got new, if you just became a sub or whatever, spam some emotes, put emotes. If you hear a name you like, at them in chat, thank them. If you got gifted by them, at them and thank them. There should be 100 people thanking KB and Mama right now. Monix Gas, thank you. Blue PT Cruiser, thank you for the 10, bro, as always. Ugliest car, by the way. Bexasaurus, Tank Erden, thank you. Shamba Shambi, Helton Skelter, LF Rebel with a 20 for no reason. Max, thank you. Chelsea, 5'3", big titty. She confirmed it herself. Thank you for the 10. DB Collector, Johnny, Sneeze Now with 5! We know you have more than $25. Thank you, Mentor. Thank you, Proctor with 10. Thank you, Kenta. Princess Strife. That was fucked up. I should have said that. Thank you, Ginger Nations. Oh my god, there's so many. Jailbait. FrankNet, thank you for the 10. Bunny, why do you keep gifting, Bunny? Thank you, Identical Gamer, for the 10. Oh, we got some Korean. Thank you.
Gamsahamnida.
Thank you. Thank you, Ginger Nation, again. Midnight, thank you, Bubbling Up. Oh my god, what is this? Inkbox, say you're the 50. Staystock gifted 10. Oh, it's too easy, dude. Literal donation shaming. Thank you for the 10. Holy fuck, so many subs just came in and they're still coming in! Oh my god, you guys are dumb. Yo, we're only three. Hey. Thank you guys so much for watching tonight. We're only 300 subs away from our goal of rolling up to a Canes and literally killing a kid. Seriously, guys, it means so much. You made my dreams come true on this stream. Again, guys, only 300 subs away from rolling up to a Canes and actually murdering someone. I never imagined one day that I'd be in this position. And I just want to say I appreciate you guys. I always feel unworthy. But you guys every day make me feel, you know, valued and special. There's content. There's no content tonight, dude. I mean, just save yourself the time and the energy. Just stop showing up. at the Cluck and Bell in GTA. That's right. Micro Black, thank you, Friendly. Thank you, Friendly. LF Rebel, again, thank you, Jesus. All right. True Legend, Beckett. Thank you guys both. Hold on. Can I read you guys this little thing that was posted? Because we saw Fat Wubby. We saw Fat Wubby. I'd like, okay, this is not. Oh my god. Now this is fucked up. This is fucked up to do, dude. Corporate needs you to find the difference between these two pictures. We have a blue PT Cruiser and a blue BMW. Okay, they're the same picture. No, they're not, Pam. And that's why you're a woman, Pam. And that's why you'll always be a fucking woman, okay? Because this is not the same picture, all right? And in fact, yeah, okay, we got some stupid fucking monkey brains in chat. Some idiots who are sitting here going, oh, blue and blue, they're the same. No, you fucking morons. These are not the same vehicle, okay? Theirs are so identifiably different. And not only that, hey, you know what would have been funnier? You know what he could have actually dunked on me? You could have shown two black cars, because my BMW is black, okay? Thank you, Dwayne, for 5. Appreciate you, Dwayne. And thank you, Jinzo Hands, for the 20. Appreciate it. Wubby ordering 6 pieces of Cane's toast and 15 sauces while this North Korean soldier gets none. You're the asshole. What is happening on the subreddit, dude? Can I make myself smaller, please? Jesus Christ. Me trying to lose weight. A bunny's funeral, why? Oh, somebody gifted tier 3 subs. I didn't see who you were, but thank you. Did you get the M? Yes, I got the fucking M, dude. Thank you. Finally, somebody asked. Hold on. I want to find this post. There was a post about, it said, I don't think Wubby needs the green screen suit anymore, is what it said. Where is that post? Here we go. Listen to this. Hot take. Wubby should move on from the green screen suit. Okay, I know it's his brand, and the man is handsome without it. And I don't know, 3 streams in a row without him wearing it, and I wouldn't be upset if he kept it that way. So first off, my brother, I agree with you. I want you to look at chat. Hey, Blue PT Cruiser, take him to the 5, bro. Everybody in chat is saying ban you. That's how mad you've made them. That's why I continue to wear the green screen suit, because these people, it's almost like, even though I'm abusive to them, even though I'm mean to them, even though we fight and scream at each other, there's something, they love it, they want it, they crave it. There's this comment from this is a Wubabe. Listen to this. This is I saw this first thing when I woke up and I was like, huh, that's odd. This top comment from a girl. She goes, as someone who's been watching Wubby since he had like 100 subs, 1, I agree. He's probably the cutest man I've ever met. And I really mean it. He's super handsome. And precious. This is literally my mom's fucking account. I would date him in a heartbeat. And I wish he knew how cute he was, regardless of his weight. Hold on. This is right? Okay, hold on. I love husky wubs. And she goes on to say why the suit she believes works for me. So I went to her profile to see what she looks like, because ain't nobody, you know, complimenting me this much. So this is her. Come on! It's just funny! Come on! All right. But you guys complimenting me and saying I've lost weight in the sub video, I will say, yes, I have. And I can agree that I look better than then. But all that bullshit, I ain't about. When people say I'm attractive, I'm like, okay, all right. So how much? What do you? Who do you want me to sign the check to? All right. I'm sure so many. And I'm not look. I'm not fishing for compliments right now, because I bet you so many of you in my chat feel the same. Chat, have you ever, in people in my chat, have you ever been like, genuinely, with nothing in return, genuinely complimented? It's crazy, right? Doesn't it blow your mind when that happens? It's so crazy. It's crazy. It's like, whoa, what's wrong with you? Who hurt you? Sloppy McFloppy. Thank you for the 5 subs, bro. I like your name. It's fun to read. I probably read it wrong. Bunny's Funeral. Thank you for all the subs tonight. Jinzo Hands, you too. Appreciate you. Core memory unlocked. Not from your mom, dude. If you're taking this opportunity to compliment me in chat, you've misunderstood the prompt and you get an F. It doesn't happen often, but that's what makes it special. God damn. Well, but you look good for 35. Wow. Okay. Well, when I kill myself, that blood's on your hands. Show this part on the news. Show this part on the news, okay? That fucking chatter. That fucking chatter right there.
Hey, Wubby, what's your favorite number?
What's my favorite number? What's my favorite number? Who has an answer for that? I don't know. I've never thought about it. 13? No. No, no, no. When does puberty start? Okay, all right.
24 months? That's crazy. It's been 2 years.
What are we doing tonight? What are we doing tonight? What are we doing tonight? New viewers thinking I'm about to set up what we're gonna do tonight. Old frogs know I'm genuinely asking my chat. 12 month and more subs going, I can't help you. New frogs going, ooh, what's he saying? Where are we going with it? What are we doing tonight? No, I have a plan. And this Sunday's planned out as well. Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, CSGO. No, what? But you did tempt me to open cases just now.
Pi Wubby.
We're not watching Wall-E. Why did I put the inflection on that weird? We're not watching Wall-E. Wall-E. Yes, Byron, that is your bed, Byron. Oh, yes, Byron. Open a case.
What's up, man?
I don't want to open cases, but I kind of do. Another cobblestone case for the boys, bro. It's like a grand. That's like 1G gone.
Just knowing what's about to go on in that room.
Okay, this song kind of does go hard, though. Not gonna lie. Coming to the tent. We're making pancakes. I'm sorry, but this song does kind of go hard. I was listening to an off stream. That's how you know. I hope he donated enough for us to get to the sneeze not part. We don't do handshakes, just men being men. We saw the battle we're making. Come into the tent. Come into the tent. We're making pancakes. I actually feel this way now. I think this is Will Rose's best work. You know what she reminds me of in that video? She reminds me of the girl from, thank you, Damn Crabs, for the 5. There's your kiss, bro. She reminds me of the girl from Blade Runner. The one who's like, you seem lonely. I can help, or whatever. Just, I don't know, the way she moves or whatever. You know what I mean? I get the same vibes from that. Or edge runners? What? Why is everyone saying edge runners? If you, Ham asked, if I open a cobblestone case, chat will agree to stop making fun of me for the BMW. That means I'm literally paying $1,000. $1,000 to stop being made fun of for the BMW. And half of you are saying no! Okay, hold on. Dude, I wasn't even really considering it, but now half of you are like, no, that, hey, Wubby, that's not gonna happen. Not interested. She's literally cosplaying someone from Cyberpunk Edgerunner. I haven't seen Edgerunner, but that does explain, that explains it. But what if it hits? Then that will be iconic. It will be an iconic stream. Let me tell you what we're doing tonight. Tonight, I have had Miss Diet Shasta. Thank you, Miss Diet Shasta. I feel like you have a purple pussy. What are we doing tonight? What are we doing tonight? That's a good question. Tonight we are, I've been having a lot of fun. This will be the third week in a row. I'm not going to lie to you. I kind of want to keep it going because I've been enjoying it every time we do it. We're watching a movie tonight. And it's not just any movie. It's a movie that is one of my favorite movies. It is one of, in my opinion, the best all-time bad movies ever made. You probably know a lot about it already if you watch Red Letter Media. If you don't worry. I'm going to explain to you. You're going to be caught up to speed with the rest of chat. I plan on smoking a little bit of weed. I suggest you put some sort of drug in your body to make it more fun. but it is the name of the movie, which the reason why I was late is because I was rendering a cut of the movie that would be TOS friendly, because let me tell you, this movie has a few infamous moments. One of them is a sex scene that goes on for so fucking long. I shit you not. I didn't just have to blur it. I put it in 500 speed to get us through it. It is Cars 2. I'm kidding. The name of the movie is called Samurai Cop. And I was originally introduced to this movie through Red Letter Media. That's a YouTube movie reviewing YouTuber. And Samurai Cop is just like the Neil Breen movie we watched. It's a terrible, low budget, earnest, they're trying hard to make a good movie, and it just misses the mark entirely. There's a lot of titties, which I went through and censored. The reason, more specifically, why I was late, was because I had the parents' guide up, and there was a scene that it kept referencing. It kept saying, there's a scene where a woman gets her top torn off, and you can see her breasts. And I went through the whole movie, and I couldn't find it. I had blurred everything else, and I couldn't find this fucking scene. So I was like, I was literally sitting here going, do I just send it? Do we just go? It was almost 5:30 and I'm like, I can't find this. Do we just go live? I was already prepared to tell chat, hey, at some point, we might have to just pretend we didn't see something. That being said, I was able to find it right at the last minute, made a cut, rendered it. So this movie is TOS friendly now to watch on stream. We're going to review it. We're going to add commentary. We're going to make this fair to watch. We're going to do a big watch party, but I will say, I encourage you, if you want to watch the, yo, you guys are booing me because I blurred the titties. Bro, there are so many titties in this movie. Like, it's not even, in Neil Breen's movie, there's a lot of scenes with titties. In this movie, there are only 3 titty scenes, but it's like 15 minutes. I literally had to speed it up because I'm like, this is a lot of blur. The redhead is so hot. You've seen it! There's multiple full sex scenes in it. I blurred it all. I thought we were the boys, though. Listen, we are the boys. We are the boys. But if you want to watch it uncensored, you can go buy it or rent it, okay? It's a fun movie for sure. All right. So, and I tried to be fast and loose with it. Is there full penetration? Listen. No. No, there's not. Anyway, we're going to be watching Samurai Cop this evening. And I'm very excited to watch it. And I want you to give it a shot. I'm going to give you a little bit of backstory before we get too into it. Because there's important things to know that make it funnier. It's literally Lethal Weapon 6. Yes. So, this movie was introduced to me by the YouTubers Red Letter Media. They watched it. They put out a video on it. And then, more importantly, they got the actor, the main actor, the protagonist in this movie. They did an interview with him years later. This movie came out in 1991, and they did an interview with him a few years ago. And he's funny. He's very self-aware. He was hired to be in this guy's project, and he realized day one of shooting, he's like, yeah, this is going to be kind of shit. The director of this movie is an Iranian man named Amir or something. You'll see his name in the title. This is just, he is exactly like Neil Breen. He's just some rich guy who's like, I can make it in this industry. Has no fucking, Amir Shervan. Shervin? I don't know. He had no clue what he was fucking doing. But there's a couple things I'll be pausing and explaining during the movie. But the most important one, okay, this is the most important thing that you need to keep an eye on because it adds so much to this movie. The main character in real life, the main actor, the guy who plays the samurai cop, he, at the time of filming, he had long, beautiful hair, just this long, perfect hair. He filmed the whole movie with a mirror. They rapped, they shook hands, he went on. His agent was like, hey, you should cut your hair for other roles. So he shaved his head. A few months later, Amir, the director of Samurai Cop, gives him a call and says, hey, we got to refilm a couple things. So just show up. He shows up, his hair is cut, and Amir is like, what the fuck did you do? We can't refilm this. So they drive, they go and they buy a wig. And here's the thing. The guy, the actor was like, oh, this won't be a big deal. It'll just be a couple, you know, shots from a distance. Like half the movie was refilmed. So there will be, and you need to look for this. There will be almost exclusively the fight scenes too. The main climax of the movie. You'll see one shot. His hair looks really good. It looks nice and long and done. And then you will see another shot of this, like, well, you'll just see, okay? It's, whoo, and not to mention, sometimes the wig falls off. If our main character's ever wearing a hat, just know it's because there's a nasty wig under there. Anyway, we're going to start watching it now. Let me pull it up. But I have one last warning for you guys. Sub till I die. Any updates on Mercury or collapse? Mr. Tech. Any updates on merch? We're still working on it. I have a big contract we're about to sign with a company who's done other people's merch, and we're just waiting to get that. I promise you guys, you might think I'm slow, and maybe I am in some things, but when I say I'm not, it's because somebody else is being slow. And right now, other people are being slow. Oh my God, don't even get me started. Fourth quarter of the year, everyone just thinks that's an excuse to not send me a fucking email. Oh, it's Thanksgiving. I'm out of town for 3 weeks. The fuck do you mean, bro? I was busy for 6 hours. That's it. What do you mean? You're out of town? Like, what? But if you guys work in anything that involves email correspondence, you will know. It's like, hey, man, it's November. I'm not going to be back in the office till January. Okay, fine. Whatever. All right, so I got this movie in it's been remastered. They found the original 35mm footage in a warehouse for this movie. And because everyone loved it, it became such a meme, they re-released it in Blu-ray. I have it. However, there is a QR code in the top left. And I want you guys to not scan it. In fact, I need you guys to not scan it because it's just going to take you to a Google thing for downloading movies. So please just don't scan it. Why didn't you blur it? I don't know. I had a little more faith that you guys would listen to me, okay? Literally, well, I'm scanning it. It's not, I'm not, okay, listen to me very carefully. I'm not saying don't scan it because it affects me. I'm saying no free clout. I don't want this fucking random. Remember, guys, gamer subs, spend $50 or more, you get this. Look at that sweater. Cover it in OBS, you silly goose. Well, I believe I did. I believe I did cover it with chat. Here's what we're about to see. I'm about to cut to the scene that shows my desktop. One of two things is going to happen. Thing one, it's going to be perfectly covered by chat, and I'm going to win, and I'm going to feel good. Thing two, it's going to be way off, and you're just going to see chat, and right next to it, you're going to see a beautiful QR code. All right, here we go. Yeah! Oh, well, okay, all right. Okay. All right. That's, Okay, all right. What's happening? Why is it not working? I want to make... Hey, can you move chat real quick? Shut up! Why is it not... I need this to get... It's not getting darker. I need chat to... I need the background to get darker. It's still scanned! Stop scanning it! Damn it, guys. I'm trying to... Why won't it work? Man, I upped the transparency. Bro, I'm working on it. It's not working. Whatever. Okay, so. Should I? Okay, chat. Do you want me to look up like a drinking game? Hold on. Samurai cop drinking game. Here we go. Yes, look. Okay, hold on. I have one here. Hold on. Oh god, this might kill us. All right, here's five little rules. we don't have to follow this like it's fucking gospel, but we can still read it. Hide chat, it'll disappear. Bro, shut the front door. Whenever samurai cop's hair changes, take a drink. Are you guys putting two dots to try to scan it better? Y'all are some hoes, bro. Whenever samurai cop's hair changes, take a drink. Whenever someone... this is bad. Whenever someone looks directly into the camera, take a drink. The fact that that could even be one blows my mind. Okay? Whenever the film dips into 80s action movie tropes, take a drink. That's good. Well, we're gonna be dead. Whenever a sidekick annoys you, or screw something up, take a drink. That's it. Okay? We're gonna die. I'm gonna give you one chance here to go pee. Otherwise, you'll have to... Ooh! Well, that's my desktop background. Everybody go pee and get yourself something alcoholic. I might take hits of weed instead. My brother in Christ, use a color source to cover the QR code. Okay, add. Color source 2. Oh my god, Ham, you're so smart. Oh my god, Ham is so smart. Hold on. Ham, you're so smart. Oh my god, Ham, you're so smart. Oh my god, Ham, you're so smart. I'm sorry, I'm stupid. There we go. All right. Classic BMW drivers. All right, you guys ready? Rules are simple. Drink when there's a wig. Drink when somebody looks at the camera. Drink when, I left one out. Anytime someone dies. Fuck it, just have fun. Who gives a shit? He was a Jewish doctor. But my kidneys? Can I get a smooch, please, King? Then smoke, dude. Hi, all right, I'm gonna start the movie with one hit. Also, this is a short flick. Hot Wheels was over 2 hours long. This is an hour and a half. It's a little ditty. Also, one last final thing. This is my last warning before we start Samurai Cop. Okay. I did this very rushed. There is a small chance that a titty or a breast or a booby might appear on the stream. Okay. There's a small chance of that. If that happens, what do? We turn the other cheek. We keep watching. Isn't that right, chat? Okay. Is that fair? That's right. Because snitches get what, chat? Stitches. Exactly. Exactly. We didn't see nothing. All right, here we go. Cheers, Samurai Cop. One of my favorite bad movies of all time. This might be from the side I pirated. Well, right. Oh, no, it's not. Never mind, because I didn't pirate it. Let's go! I know the QR is on screen. It's just, it's small. It's small. Oh my God, it's so visible! So some of you might be saying, is that double audio? My brother, that's just a mirror. What do you mean, is that double audio? That's just my boy, a mirror. Double the value, better. Brother, better? Oh God, I'm already fucked up. There he is! There's our boy Amir! Also, so real quick, before we get into the dialogue, this dialogue was written by somebody who is English second language. So, okay. There's a lot of moments. And thank you, Kirky Poo. Thank you for the 10, bro. There's a lot of moments where it's like, whoa, that was odd. The actor confirmed this when he read the script. He was like, he asked Amir, he's like, can I change some of the dialogue to make it sound more natural? Amir said yes, but when they went and shot it, Amir didn't let him. So it's important to know these things. Gang yet. Let me turn this shit up. I'm sorry, guys.
My friend. We should be very cautious, in my opinion. We should try to make friends with all the gangs. The Japanese, the Chinese. Al Capone once said, there is enough money to be made in this business for all of us.
It's all up to Fujiyama. He wants to make a certain treaty with the Chinese gangs, not the Japanese, especially the Ginzas.
Here comes the boss.
Bro, if the two Asian guys kissed, they would have one cohesive beard.
What happened, Okumura-san?
Shirimasen. No, no deal, no friendships with anybody. Yeah. Right now, I want that old Chinese fox dead.
Okay, boss.
You heard the order? I do not agree with the fighting.
Okumura. It is not for us to decide. It is up to the boss. It's the order of Katana.
I got rid of the not found, don't worry.
Fight.
Woof! Boss!
Woo-hoo-hoo. Strap in, boys. The audio is absolutely nowhere close to being synced! Now, you might be confused. That's how I know you're watching. That's how I know you're paying attention. Whoa, there must have been weed in this stizzy. Which one's the wig guy? I'll let you know,
morning,
and
Mr.
you'll
Lee.
Probably figure it out.
Have you decided to work with us?
Come, young man.
In no way we go under Fujiyama's flag.
Mr. Fujiyama doesn't have time.
So clearly recorded like on a laptop in a room. This is the whole movie dubbed. So he did a lot of ADR because they didn't have good audio equipment in the field. Okay. Oh! That noise felt kind of racist.
Job's done.
Also, I'm gonna tell you right now, don't even fucking ask me to mix. Okay, I'm not gonna fuck with the audio. You're gonna be like, it's quiet here, it's loud here. Yeah, Amir probably fucking mixed this shit himself. Here comes the wig.
Are responsible for bringing you from San Diego. Are you sure this is a good bust?
Yeah, cocaine.
I told you it's... Oh, take a drink.
How are you?
I'm just
take
fine.
A drink.
We're gonna go catch us some bad guys.
Good luck. Call me if you need me.
See you.
See you later.
All right.
That's a tiny cop. What the fuck? Why is that cop so tiny? That's freaking me out more than the wig. Are you sure it's a wig? You'll see. It falls off a couple times. The wig is copium. It really is. It's like, scrap your movie if the man cut his hair.
Who gave you the information?
Chinese gang member. His boss was killed by the katana gang.
Oh.
There's the blue van over there.
So the van belongs to the katana gang?
Yeah. Let's call for the helicopter.
Peggy, where are you?
I'm landing.
No, 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 don't land. We need you. I'll give you the direction.
Let her land! I'm landing. I'm landing. I'm landing.
Well, I can see the blue van.
The van driver kind of looks like my father. They spot the van. I don't know.
Peggy, you hear me?
Oh yes, real hair. We're back to real hair, Chad. Good catch.
Watch for the boat.
There you go. Good catch, Chad. Good job.
There's lots of boats in the marina. How am I supposed to know which one's carrying the coke?
Just keep an eye on the van, Peggy.
There's the real hair.
There's a large suitcase full of coke in the back. They're gonna make the swap somewhere in the marina. Just stick close to them.
Okay, Joe. Keep it up.
Oh, it's up and ready. You just keep it warm.
It's warm and ready.
Oh, it's so bad. Also, I know this is kind of keep beating a dead horse, but that helicopter is not in the air. I mean, come on, there's no movement at all.
Good. Just follow.
Try to stay out of sight, Peggy. I don't want you scaring them off.
You got it, Joe.
It's just perfectly stabilized, exactly. Okay, Chad, could you see what the boat said? I'll just let you figure it out. What do you mean, stop pausing, dude? I have to be transformative! It's a boat rental. Okay, somebody said the boat said stop pausing. That's funny.
The boat. Yeah, yeah.
Uh-oh, coke deal gone wrong? Coke deal gone astray? You're asking for subtitles, dude. Are you kidding me? This is on fucking media player. Are you stupid?
Hey, Peggy, can you see them? Seems like we've lost them.
Oh, 80s shit, cheers. This movie was filmed in 1991. Five minutes in, I'm drunk. Then you're gonna love the movie. Real hair! God, he was handsome too. Jesus Christ. There's the coke. Chat, you're not ready for how bad this movie is. It's a slow start, but... Sounds good. The van is sick. It is kind of a sick van. I should have got that instead of the BMW. Kind of a sick van. There's the wig! There's the wig, Chad! No, not a wig anymore. Oh, hey, cheers! Wig. All this driving shit is sped up. You can probably tell. Yep, there, yeah, you already said it, chat. That's how you film a car scene safely. Stunt, dude. What a day of shooting, huh? Aw, man. Oh, yeah. You guys are counting the wigs. I respect
Shoot.
It.
Shoot
it's
him.
Constant. It's throughout the whole movie. Some scenes are way more egregious, though. It's like NPC dialogue when you're not doing the thing. Shoot! Shoot him! Shoot! Shoot him! I wasn't watching your stream, someone gave me a sub. Well, there you go. You got him! The quick cuts with the wig. Yeah, I know! Exactly! Nice shot. Nice. They shot Prison Mike, dude! Alright, chat, you're about to witness one of the most iconic fire sequences ever. It is. There's Wait for it. Wait for it.
Burn it! Burn it! Oh, he's on fire! He's burning! Burn it! Do something! Man, he's burning! We gotta do something!
Man, you grab the blade! Get the fire extinguisher! That's it.
No. Wait for it. Smash cut sex scene.
Good job, guys. Calls for a celebration.
He looks so calm. Yeah, he was like, is it done?
You got it. I'll see you back at your place.
Before I'm going to hit play here, and if there are titties on the screen, I fucked up. So... if you want to see her naked, you can go watch Samurai Cop. She's got some crazy titties, by the way. Like, out of this world. What do you mean you can see? She's not even naked. I've seen Amaranth in something so... What can you see? You can't see anything!
You just got coconut mauled. Share this with all your friends to totally coconut maul them.
Finally! Finally! Get fucked! Get fucked, all of you! Alright.
The boss is coming.
Oh, is he? Holy fuck. Thank you, chat. Thank you. There's so many mullets.
So they call him Samurai, huh?
Yes. His real name is Joe Marshall. They call him Samurai. He speaks fluent Japanese.
Normal
guy,
thing of five.
He got his martial arts training from the masters in Japan. He was brought over here from the police force in San Diego to fight us.
To fight us? To fight me? To destroy my operation? To kill you and my other men? To put handcuffs on me? And put me in the gas chamber? Samurai? If he's a samurai, what the hell are you?
I'll get to know him. And then we'll see who the real samurai is.
So God, you know where
damn,
our man is?
Peaking.
Yes, boss. I know the hospital and the room. And he's burned bad. Real bad. He won't be able to talk.
I want him dead. I want his head cut off and brought here. I want his head on this piano. So that every man in my organization understands once more that no katana gets captured alive or talks.
Dude, that line got away from him. You could tell because it was a longer line. He, like, lost the energy throughout it.
I will bring you his head and I will place it on your piano.
I want his head on my piano so that every person in my organization who comes to my house will see that his head is on my piano.
So, I'm lying there in bed with probably the most beautiful woman I've ever met in my life.
Hey! What are you talking about?
I'm just kidding. You know you're number one.
That's the woman he just had sex with, Chad.
Enough for these stories. So anyway, you get on the phone and you tell me that these, what's his name, Omaha, Yamaha, whatever his face, his name is, right, is after me. So I figured I'm going to have to knock a couple of these guys off. And I know I'm going to get the speech from Captain Roma.
I told you guys I don't want any more dead bodies.
But what am I going to...
Frank, come to my office.
Oh, no. Not because the movie, because I'm high now.
Hi, Elkie.
In trouble again. What's it gonna be today?
Bro, look at him. Little Bless womanizer.
Joe.
Hey, Steve.
I love this cop, dude.
What's going on, Steve?
Look at
Not
him.
Not much, sir. There's a nurse in there giving him an injection.
Hold on, I gotta rewind it. This man is giving it his all, dude. Oh, I love this guy. You can tell he's like, this is my moment. This is what I came to LA for. Oh, he's back. Pre-watch. I've seen this movie, dude. I've seen this movie. Oh, drink? He was looking at the camera. Cheers. Uh-oh, a little violence here.
Hello.
Hi.
How is he? Do you think he'd be able to answer a few questions?
No way. His lips are burned.
So what? He'll never be able to talk again?
Oh, he'll talk again, but you just have to give him a couple of weeks. Next time, guys, catch him in one piece.
Thanks, nurse.
Do you like what you see?
I love what I see.
Would you like to touch what you see?
Yes. Yes, I would.
Would you like to go out with me?
Yes, I would.
Would you like to fuck me?
Yes.
Bingo.
Oh, damn it. Got
well,
it wrong.
Then let's see what you've got.
She grabbed his
Doesn't
dick?
Interest me. Nothing there.
Nothing there? Just exactly what would interest you? Something the size of a jumbo jet?
Have you been circumcised?
Yeah, I have. Why?
Well, your doctor must have cut a big portion of it off.
No, he was a good doctor.
Good doctors make mistakes, too. That's why they buy insurance.
Hey, don't worry. I got enough.
She touched his soft wiener and that was
I
it?
Bigger.
Hey, I have, have
no!
you been circumcised?
No! 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 Oh, my God, no.
Hey, Steve, I want you to watch the room and watch it good. You got three more officers coming to assist you.
The riz,
and remember,
bro.
No one goes in the room
it was going so well.
Got it?
Okay, Joe.
All right.
Let's go.
All right.
So, oh, you paused too much. Yeah, I know. That was a weird cut. Did you guys see that? You'll notice in this movie there's these cutaways. When it cut to his partner, and his partner was like... So, the story behind that is he literally did not give him any direction. He put them against a wall, the actors, and he said, okay, I need you to act surprised. I need you to act like something funny was just said. And then he just spliced them into different parts of the movie. Okay, thank you. Just tune in. What movie is this? This is called Samurai Cop. That's one of the best
Hi,
movies.
Hi, Joe.
Hi, Frank.
How you doing?
Watch the room from all sides. The burnt man's very important to us.
Mm. Okay, sir.
Wig. Wig as fuck.
Hey, where are you going?
I have to change the track.
Hey, where are you doing?
All right.
Hey, where are you doing? They're like, that was good enough. Hey. Is he hurt? Is he coming? I know, he has a huge six shooter, the cop does. Bro, what I would give for this to be my first time seeing this, chat. God damn. It literally did made the pufferfish noise. Oh. My bad. My bad. Yeah, actually, a bad cleaner. If anything... They made the room messier, if anything. My neck. my head. Look at that. A clean getaway, too. Oh, I'll take a shot when someone dies. Damn it. I'll take a drink. He didn't need a lab coat. Holy fuck, that's so true. Also, dentist's office. On the door, it said dentist's office. Hey, you know what? Low budget, man. When there's no budget. You had one job, dude. Oops.
Oh my god. Call security.
Arn, what are you? Wait, what are you? You are security. His phone rings. Yeah, there you go. Run with purpose.
I'm in corridor two.
No way they gave him an ADR voice with an accent. That seems racist.
Hey, wait a minute, nurse. Wait a minute.
Did they just give him a different fucking voice? That was... Oh my god, bro! I didn't even catch... I've never caught that before.
Get up.
Oh, maybe this is what the lab coat's for?
Good job.
What's wrong with this guy's face? Wait, hold on. I'm going to show you something.
No one's around.
This guy right here. Remember this guy.
Let's go.
Okay. I don't know what it is about him. I don't know why. I don't know. I don't understand it. He has his beard in this movie. But I'm not... It's like a disorder. I think it's actually something wrong with him. So we're not going to make fun of him. But I shit you not, chat. I'm not even exaggerating. This is, his name is Rob Zadar. This is what his face looks like without a beard. I'm not lying. That is what his literal face, here, let me make this bigger. That is what his face looks like without a beard. I'm not lying to you. That is Rob Zadar. There's no prosthetics. That's this guy. He's got some sort of thing. Look it up. Look up Rob Zadar. He was in all these shitty movies, too. It just, the weirdness of his face adds to, this movie is just perfect. It really is, guys.
Hey, wait a minute. I want to talk to you.
Hey, wait a minute. I want to talk to you.
Hey, wait a minute. Stop.
No, no way. No way. No way. No way, guys, I can't. There's no way!
Hey, wait a minute, talk!
Bro, there's no way! I'm sorry!
I'll talk to you. Hey, wait a minute, stop!
No!
Come on, let's get going!
Move. Hey, wait a minute, talk!
No way!
I'd like to talk to you. Can I see some ID?
They just... There's no shame.
Look at that. Look at him. Stealthy. Hey, wait a minute. Talk...
I'm sorry, but that second one sends me.
Hey, wait a minute.
Everything you did was wrong. You're the one that talked me into bringing this moron from San Diego to fight the Japanese katana gang. You know what the results are? A man in our custody lost his head. An officer lost his hand. And there are three police officers in the hospital right now. God damn you guys. All you've done is cost me bloodshed and mayhem. And me, misery, my future.
This man has been here 1 week and I almost lost my job.
That was a wig.
I will end up in jail.
Why is the chief dressed like a magician?
Hey, I've been here 1 week.
And just how long will it take you to bring him to their knees? 1 week? 1 month? Next year? At what cost and how many lives?
With all due respect, sir, now I can get these guys. All I'm asking for is more time.
But I don't have the time, and I don't have the patience.
Holy schizo moment.
I don't have much more credit in this department to have bodies laying around me.
Fine. You don't want me here anymore? All you gotta do is ship me back to my place in San Diego.
You bet your ass I will. You're on your way to San Diego, and I'll write the order.
Hey, Joe. Just wait. Look, Captain. You know it, and they know it themselves. And what they want is results. And that's what we're gonna give them. We're gonna give them the results. Now, why don't we give Samurai here a second chance? Because I need him. We need him. So why don't we just help him and support him? All right? What do you say, huh, Cap?
I feel like somebody stuck a big club up my ass. And it hurts. I've got to figure out a way to get it out of there.
Okay.
God damn it, get the hell out of my office. Get out of here. I don't want to see your face.
That was just at the camera.
You son of a bitch! Come back here, you motherfucker!
What happened? Is she out or in?
Baby, I'm always in.
Okay, Mr. Joe Samurai, now that you're in, I've got some interesting news for you.
What is it?
Well, it seems there's this restaurant.
Do you want to try? Oh, hold on. Hold, hey, buddy. Hey, hold on, Bucko. Hold on. We're going to try that line one more time. He literally just stuttered on it.
Okay, Mr. Joe Samurai, now that you're in, I've got some interesting news for you.
What is it?
Well, it seems there's this restaurant, Blue Lagoon, on 3rd Street near downtown. Mr. Fujiyama, the head of the Katana gang. This is where he's been hanging out.
Oh, okay.
What does Katana mean?
It means Japanese sword.
Also, there are two other Japanese gangs, Senjuku and Ginza gangs. They're both rivals of the Katana.
Iconic line, by the way, chat.
To cooperate with us.
They're a small gang, mostly in gambling. They're afraid of Katana. That's why they're willing to help us. All right, in time we'll use their service, but not now. Right now I say you and I go pay a visit to this Blue Lagoon restaurant. You want to go?
I can't, but I'll be home later on.
I may stop by, so keep it warm. Come on, Frank, let's go.
Sorry, my pussy will be cold at that time, but I can heat it up before you get home. Just give me a 15-minute window.
Jennifer, I have a small present for you.
Thank you, Mr.
It's
Fujiyama,
my penis.
But I don't know if I should accept that.
Please, take it.
It's a D20.
Thank you. It's beautiful.
Hello, Mr. Fujiyama. Hi, everybody.
Hey, Tony, yeah, you're
roll
late.
For initiative.
Oh, sorry.
Please have a seat.
Thanks.
Are all the females porn stars? If I had to guess, they're like young LA women who are trying to make it. And what sucks, I feel bad because I've seen their titties, you know? And their titties are very on display in this movie. And I feel bad. I feel bad. It's like, it is like porn. This is like a porn movie. It feels like it. Uh-oh. She has really nice tits, though. Listen.
Are you Fujiyama?
Yes, I am. Who are you?
I'm a cop.
In that case, you'll talk to me. I am Mr. Fujiyama's attorney.
What do you want?
So you're the infamous boss of this shit Katana gang, huh?
Sit down.
Is he bored?
Look, officer, you have no right insulting my client. You have nothing on him.
And yes, we have. We have many things on him. And this client of yours is going to need more than a lawyer to clean up his shit.
Officers, if you have anything against me, then book me. Otherwise, as they say, get the hell out of my face. This is America, land of freedom and law. A man is innocent until he's proven guilty.
True.
You have nothing on me.
Oh, I got a lot of shit on you.
I'll sue you and the department for this insult to my client. I'll file the case first thing in the morning.
Hey, counselor, you still have 3 or 4 hours before the courthouse closes.
Now, I'm telling these son of a bitches that we respect the Japanese of this country who are honest businessmen. And yeah, this is the land of opportunity for legitimate business, not for death merchants who distribute drugs to our children through schools and on the streets. Now, I'm telling these motherfuckers that if they continue killing our children to make their precious millions that they deposit in their secret Swiss bank accounts, counselor, before your lawsuit even gets off the court clerk's desk, I'll have their stinking bodies in garbage bags and ship them back to Japan for fertilizer. Got it? And you too.
Ooh, he's gonna steal Fujiyama's girl?
Excuse me, miss. By the way, what's an all-American girl like you doing with a geek like this?
Sleep with your own, Whitey. I have to pee. But while I pee... Oh, God!
With an Asian man.
All right, where were we? Here we go. You're gonna see her titties later too. Spoilers.
See you around.
Wink? Woo, my boy.
Hey, counselor, we'll see you in court.
Sheesh! Oh my God, this
who's
fucking guy.
Girl?
Oh, her name is Jennifer. She's the boss.
The boss? You mean she owns this place?
Her mother owns the place.
Where's her father?
Bang!
Killed? Who shot him?
He.
Who?
Him.
Who's him?
Himself.
Oh, he committed suicide.
Yes!
Listen, when you see Jennifer alone, tell
Bobby
her...
Bobby Lee's first role.
Tell her I think she's very lovely.
I'll do that.
Tell her I'll try to see her soon.
Good! I'll help you.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I like cops. My cousin's a cop.
Oh, really? Where?
In Costa Rica.
Oh. Good. What's your name?
Alfonso El Federico Sebastian. This is my first name.
What's your last name?
Oh,
that's all right. We just need your first name. Thanks a lot. Bye.
Bye-bye. I'll tell my cousin I know you.
Why didn't you let me hear his last name?
Oh, come on, man. His last name would have made a book.
Hey, check it out.
Uh-oh.
Hmm.
Now, Chad, this might get a little graphic for you. Oh. There you go. There you go. Cuff him. Oh, he's good. I guess. All right. He's... Send him in.
Get my men, dead or alive. Move!
Whoa!
What are you gonna do, fight this guy barehanded?
Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh!
Freeze, you motherfuckers! Leave him alone! Uncuff him! I'm in, uncuff him!
Damn.
Oh my god, we're just going mask off right now.
Frank, look out!
Just paintballs! Oh my god! They're just paintballs!
Christ! Come on, get out of here!
Yeah, the jiggle on the chin. When he shoots the Uzi, the jiggle on the chin happens. 100 round back! The chin jiggle's so good, dude. God, I love how everyone took it seriously, though. They're just shooting sparks at it! Did you throw an 8? Did you pull a pin of an 8? It was literally an angle grinder with steel. No way, dude. Okay, you got it. You know what? You got it. That's kind of creative, though. They're like, damn, we were just coming here to visit the mob boss. A fucking grenade went off. That's got to be so much. Three people are dead and a grenade went off. Oh, it's just LA in the 90s. Okay.
Killed his own men. I know. Called code of silence. He doesn't want anybody talking. God, man, look what they've done to my car. Captain Roman's gonna burn my ass.
Yeah, he's gonna burn it. Charcoal black.
It is black.
Right on.
Ah! Ah!
Captain, what do you want me to do about the case?
What case?
The just like that, boys. Case. Racism ended that day.
You're the officer in charge of the case. Go do it. Bring me an arrest.
Right on, brother.
Mr. Fujiyama is very upset. Yes, counselor. I mean, he has every right to be. But frankly, I don't give a damn.
But Captain Roma, let me warn you.
Fuck you and your client.
Those close-ups are like in Fallout when the camera zooms up during a dialogue.
Get out of it. Get out of here, you asshole. Leave me alone.
I can't unsee it.
I got more important things than a shyster like you. Get out of here.
See you in court.
You motherfucker, I'll see you in hell. Leave me alone.
This guy's giving it his all, dude. I respect that. Even if the project's shit, just going for it.
Mr.
while we make a movie like this? Bro.
Mr. Okamura, the police officer is here.
Come on in.
Hi.
Hi.
I was in the neighborhood.
Door's open again behind him. Just something I
point
out.
Police questions?
No, just friendly conversation. You know, rumor has it that you own the restaurant. It's a very nice restaurant.
Thanks. You're a police officer. Questioning is the nature of your business, isn't it?
Yeah, but my visit today is simply social.
Why?
I think you're very pretty.
Oh, the lion!
Thank you.
I don't know!
Jeez, where are my manners?
Why?
I haven't even introduced myself. My name's Joe. Joe Marshall.
I know. And they call you Samurai?
Seems you know a lot about me.
They talk.
Who's they? Your Japanese friends?
They're not my friends.
Well, if they're not your friends, then how did you get to know them? I mean, do you know who they are, where they come from? Did you know that Fujiyama is the number one most wanted criminal on the police list right now?
Well, I don't know him well. As far as I know, he's just a businessman, and he's been helpful to my mother and I.
How did you get to know him in the first place?
My father passed away. He owned this restaurant. He left my mother and I buried under $400,000 in debt.
You suck.
So Mr. Fujiyama helped us out. She could say he owns the restaurant now.
I fixed the sound alerts, chat, because you've been asking for a fucking year. So there you go. Okay. The lion. I want to say this framing is absolutely horrible.
That's why my mother and I feel indebted to him.
You see, whatever he's done for you doesn't mean anything. And the money that he spent on you in this restaurant is drug money. Dirty. See, guys like Fujiyama make millions of dollars every year in this town by selling drugs and destruction. Now, I don't know you too well, but I think it's pretty safe to say that you shouldn't have any interest for what this guy is doing.
Well, you're right.
Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust.
Good. Well, I suppose being the restaurant owner, you must eat here quite a bit.
Yeah, day and night, why?
How would you like to eat somewhere else?
Okay, that one was good.
With
that
me.
That was good. That one was funny as fuck.
I'm sorry, I can't. I'm really busy.
Well, you're the boss. Can't you get somebody else to do it?
Fuck, is there a sex scene here
not
that I
today.
Missed?
My bookkeeper's coming by later.
Okay, how about tomorrow?
Tomorrow's Friday, and that's one of our busiest days.
All right, Sunday. Sunday it is.
Sunday I go to church. Besides, Sunday's my birthday.
Oh, Sunday's your birthday? Well, happy birthday.
Thank you.
What church do you go to?
The fucking lion!
Episcopal Church in Beverly Hills.
The fucking lion!
Ah, the Episcopal Church. That's very nice. Well, it was nice meeting you, Jennifer.
You too.
See you later.
I've never
Bye.
Spoken that close to a human being. They reframed the lion, too. That's insane to me. Spoiler alert, that lion doesn't fucking matter at all. You'd think with how they're framing it would be the key to the plot. It has nothing. There's nothing with it. Oh, where are we?
Don't
what is happening?
Move.
What's happening?
He's got
shoot
tits.
Me? Maybe a little later. Right now, I got orders to break both
okay,
your legs.
Okay, I know. Come listen, on. Listen. Hold on. Break, I know that many of you may not know a lot about, and that's okay. You, even if you don't know anything about filming, shooting, or framing, I just need you
Maybe
to recognize.
You shoot me?
Maybe a little later.
This is not okay. This is not, I'm telling you, this is beyond amateur. This is beyond, I don't even know how to explain to you what's wrong with this, but this is so beyond being bad. It's like the Amir, the director of this movie, was made in a lab to do everything wrong.
Right now, I got orders to break both your legs. Come on, let's go. Move.
Oh,
stay back. This guy is mine.
That's true.
Oh, a little BTS of this scene. They showed up to set and Amir had nothing choreographed. So they came up with that scene in 15 minutes because it was a fight scene, but nothing was choreographed. So hit the main actor and the goons there had to come up with something in 10 minutes and then they did it in one take. You better run! You better run! What's the name of this movie? Samurai Cop. Is this the same lot where the shootout happened just now?
Oh, my leg! My leg!
Oh. Star.
Tell me who hired you.
I don't know.
Tell me who hired you to kill a cop.
I swear, I don't know.
Don't lie to me or I'll break your fucking wrist. Now tell me.
I can't. They'll kill me.
No, they won't. I'll help you. Assaulting a police officer with a deadly weapon will get you 15 years, but if you tell me who hired you, I'll get him.
Okamura! Okamura sent me!
Which one is he?
He's the big bald man.
All right. I need his address.
How do we know that this is the right house?
If Okamura is here, then we'll arrest him.
He's like, I read the script.
We'll have a solid case against the Katana gang for hiring four assassins to kill a policeman. On the other hand, if it's the wrong house, then we'll apologize.
Hey, chat,
to
this
the
movie
owner,
does, this movie respects your intelligence, okay? Keep
Who's
up.
Who's going to answer to Captain Roma on this?
You.
Shit, man. You burned my ass.
You don't have to worry about that. It's already,
I know. It's already black, huh? This time you're probably cutting my dick, too, huh?
You better come to my house before you report to the captain.
For what?
Let's use it before you lose it.
All right, guys, listen up. Peggy, you and Jackson go around the front. Frank and I are going to go around the back. You hear shooting, come running. Let's go.
Also, is she just fucking everybody on the force? I thought she was with Samurai Cop.
Hey, Preacher.
Yeah?
You and I got nothing to do. Let's fuck.
Shut up.
Yeah, Chad! Holy shit, shut up. Bro, her whole ass, you gotta watch the real movie. Her whole ass
take.
Oh god! Oh wait.
Did I?
Yes, you promised.
A favor's a favor.
Okay.
Did you satisfy?
Now chat. You can't be playing that.
He's got tits.
Chat, chill. Everybody chill.
All right.
Bro, that looks like this guy right here looks like that chess player.
He's got tits.
What, Hikaru or whatever? Doesn't it? Am I smoking penis right now or does that not look like him?
You suck.
We'll see what happens to him in the movie. I don't know.
Freeze.
Didn't
no! Ask. Hikaru, no! Well, he's gone. Ah! I don't think there's any titties there, though. I think we're okay. Thank you, Dingle Perry Jerry, for the 5 subs. This just, he's getting a little grab assy.
You hear something?
No.
Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust.
Looks like this is his last fuck.
Let him finish it then.
Hell, I will.
Was your gun not cocked before? Oh, there's no nudity. There's no nudity at all.
Hey, look!
Police! Don't move, you're under arrest.
Oh, he can't open the door!
Charlie, get your gun! Quick, go! Get him off my back!
Freeze, Okamura!
Oh my god, he is mobile. Oh, this is, by the way, this is the fight coordinator for the bigger fights in the movies.
Freeze.
He's the little bald Asian guy. Oh wow, just dead. Okay. Dressed fast as hell, dude. Well, there's the wig! Oh. This is Samurai Cup.
Bean cheating.
Guys, when he, you listen, any other time. Oh my god, wait, this is one of the best wig scenes. Just wait.
I'm unarmed. You gonna shoot me or fight me like a man?
They're just somewhere else.
You suck.
Did he just give up on the neck thing? Hold on. Wait a minute. Hold on. They definitely are just combining different things. Just arrest him.
He's under arrest.
Oh! Broke
his arm. I might have broke it.
Looks like you did. You're under arrest. Come on, get up. Get up.
What a shot!
Well, this one's dead too. Not captured alive.
They could still put. I mean, you might maybe get an ambulance out there.
We have some problems in the police department. We have several new enemies.
Chat.
There's Captain Roma.
We're doing it.
Lieutenant Washington.
We're watching Samurai Cop.
Andrew Johnson.
Feels so good.
And this kid,
Shaggy. Thank you for the five.
Joe Marshall.
Most important is Captain Roma. We buy him, the others don't matter.
No way, boss.
This has been so fun, dude. Samurai
I tried
Cop.
To set them all up in private business. They would be financially
I haven't
secure
seen the sequel.
For the rest of their lives. It's a downhill situation.
Bean cheating.
I say if we cannot buy them.
I know what you're doing. You're trying to time it for when there's an Asian person on screen, and that's fucked
up. If any
up.
Of those guys are Didn't hurt, ask. They would suspect us. Especially after Okamura's death.
I have an idea.
Ooh, an idea guy.
Let's use an outside source.
Let's use an outside source.
And we'll have them all wiped out.
We cannot kill any of them now. But we should punish them somehow.
Sorry, chat. I'm sorry. Sorry, chat.
Call New York.
I won't
do it. And get somebody to break both of those samurai cops' legs. But don't you or your men get involved.
It shall be done.
Who could shoot this in a mafia boss's house?
One of his own men.
Excuse me. Where did the tall guy with the ponytail go?
He's upstairs with my boss.
Thank you.
What was that voice? That was ADR, but it was his partner, the black guy, his partner. He did the ADR for that because they needed somebody.
Well, just a little business with him.
I'm sorry, what did that guy just sound like? We just need a little business with him.
Well, just a little business with him.
I'm sorry. We got just a little business with him. That was like four takes. Yup, dude. Oh god, the panic button.
Are you expecting anybody?
No.
That's a warning bell.
Oh yeah? Wait here.
That's a warning bell.
That's his partner's. There's the wig, by the way. Hey, sex scene coming up, so if I didn't blur it right, we'll find out in a minute here. This movie is a banger, bro. Oh, this is a great time, chat. Let me tell you right now, if you click the link down below or just head on over to GamerSubs and use code Wubby at checkout, you can save 10%, and not only that, they're running a very special promo. You spend $50 on the site, and you'll get this waifu cup here absolutely free with it. It helps me out. I get money off every purchase. They got a whole new line here, flavors, and out. Look at the beanie. The beanie is so cute. We got the, holy moly, that's not blurred enough. Anyway, click the link down below, head over to GamerSubs.
Yeah, boss. Are they there? I'll be there right away.
Where are you going?
It's the red-haired girl, by the way, and the dude with the chin. It's the red-haired girl, the dude with the chin, and she's naked. Head to toe naked. Just, I mean, I pity her because she did this. Don't boo me. I'd show him if I could, chat. Why does he look so strange in a suit? Hey, North Dakota, think of the five. And Pina Chitlada! Think of the five. Thank you both.
Hi there.
Oh, hi. You were in church too?
Yeah, I was in there preaching.
Bitch, ain't no way you're going to church wearing that, bro. I've seen this movie so many times, the first time I've recognized that. Ain't no way, bro.
No, you weren't. Stop kidding me.
Nah, I'm just kidding.
Bro, I can see her whole everything.
Hey, hold on. I have to ask you some more questions.
Police questions?
Well, let's just say some questions.
Okay, where?
In my car. Come on.
Oh boy,
so,
I'm nervous.
This is the police station where you're interrogating me?
This is
South
the place.
South Dakota Sunshine, thank you, bro.
Is this your
Wait,
own?
Did he lie to her?
Yeah, I own it. Month
did
month.
He say she was going in for police?
Wait, let me show you around.
What? What? Hello? What?
She left with the cop.
Oh, thank you. North Dakota Moonlight! Wait, what?
Kill him.
My pleasure.
South Dakota Sunshine, thank you for the five. North Dakota Moonlight, thank you for the five. Whoa, what the fuck's going on?
Wow. Boy. Seems like you went to a lot of trouble.
You know what? As a matter of fact, I did, this chicken. I have a neighbor next door, and she has farm animals. And what I did was I jumped the fence, and stole one of her chickens, and then killed it.
Great.
Because I really
That's the same fruit at the other dude's house,
so
by the way.
I hope you're impressed.
How did you know I'd come home with you?
So there is a sex scene coming up that was so long, I had to speed it up. Just so you know. That's why you're going to see this go into fast motion, because it is so unbelievably long.
Yeah.
Let's just say, I can read eyes.
Music just cut. I heard that. Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
God's
oh my
here.
God! What are you doing?
Who the hell are you? What the hell you want?
My husband, he's a police officer. You can't do this to us!
Yeah, I know!
I want to know where your samurai friend is. And I want to know now.
I don't know. We're not good friends.
John! John, help me. John, do something.
Leave her alone. Leave him alone, damn it!
Tell me where he is or I'll hack her throat out piece by piece.
I swear, I don't know where he lives.
Who knows?
Oh, please don't do anything foolish. How about Frank or Peggy, the girl cop?
You lie.
They're pretty good friends. Maybe they know where he lives. Oh, please don't hurt my wife. Damn you! My God! My God!
Oh my God!
This is Washington's address. Chuck, you and your brother go there, we'll go to the police woman's. He lives alone, but sometimes his girlfriend is
with him. For free? Bro, for free?
You know how I operate.
South Dakota Sunshine, thank you for the 10! And North Dakota Moonlight, thank you for the 10. Is anybody else weirded out by those two? What is happening?
Let's go.
Sorry!
Damn, my boy just peaked so hard.
Sorry!
That's love. That's love. So first off, Twitch, before you say anything, this is swimwear in a swimming setting. This is swimwear in a swimming setting. This is swimwear. Swimwear in a swimming setting. They're putting sunscreen on each other. Mouth to mouth is important when on the beach. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ! Why does he have like an old Western gun? I just realized that.
Who the hell are you? What do you want?
We want information.
What kind of information? What information about my butt?
Sit down.
You can see that he's wearing underwear, bro. You can see that he's wearing underwear, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, take it easy, man. Come on. Talk to me. What do you want?
I can kill you now, or I can relieve you of this gift. This black gift. In a split second, you won't enjoy yourself the rest of your life. All I want, Samurai's address. His address!
It's over there, in the closet.
Oh my god.
This black gift.
Ain't nothing here. Damn thing here.
He kind of went mask off there. This beautiful black.
Leave him alone! Leave him alone, I said!
Drop it! Or I cut his throat!
I said, leave him alone! Shoot him! Shoot him in the head! Leave him alone!
He's dead!
Shoot him!
You love cutting people, huh? Now you're gonna get it.
Again, swimming attire at the pool. I don't see anything wrong with it.
Oh,
answer the phone.
Lotta, what movie is this suddenly?
I'm hungry.
Me too.
Okay. Oh, she looked right at the camera. How you doing? God damn! You guys impressed by her! Who's got the real physique here? Hello? My boy is cut. He's actually kind of jacked though, for real.
Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust.
Is this Jaws music?
He's got tits.
Never mind. He's switching it up. Bro, that was straight up Jaws, though. Let's be honest. Speaking of Jaws. No way they're going to come through that window.
No to that. I do not support what is being said right now. That's a no from me.
Oh, look at Mr. Focus pulling. Where's she going with that? Where is she going with that fucking hot pan? In the freezer? Excuse me? The fuck was that? Hello? What the fuck was she cooking? Oh, we're back to the stove. Okay.
You suck.
Alright. Wait, that guy has the same gun as... Oh, wait, it's probably the same crew.
Hey, baby.
Whoa, women are powerful! That's a different gun.
Get up! Hold her! Get up!
That was a different gun, chat. Whoa, what is it? Oh no!
Right now, I want to know where your samurai friend is.
I don't know!
Maybe that will help me remember. Now, you tell me where he is. I want his address. Now! So foolish.
No!
It's so clearly water.
Yes, it burns. And it's gonna burn more. Now you tell me where he is.
Run! Run! This is Zuma Beach. Crescent Road.
Yes?
Number 35.
Thank you for your cooperation.
No! Nothing can stop him!
Now I'm gonna burn that samurai lover of hers.
Oh no. She's ruined now.
You suck.
Shut up. Oh, Jesus.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jennifer. Happy birthday to you.
You thought of everything.
Well, you can't have a birthday without a cake.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Uh-oh. Please tell me. I think this is the one that's sped up. Because this, boys, go watch it if you want. In the clear. That was just the same scene. Bro, I could not handle this music. Well, it's really, really sped up, so. Whew.
Come on, Joe.
Hello.
Aftercare is important, chat.
I mean, fast. Get out fast, man. Well, guys are looking for you.
Oh, yeah? What happened?
Nothing happened. I'm just waiting. I don't trust it.
Come on, just get out fast. I'll explain later.
There's
okay?
No, there wasn't a nipple.
They're coming after you.
There's no nip. You guys are lying to me.
Looks like they're already here. Gotta go.
Okay, I think we're good now.
Come on.
Damn, she's in her Sunday finest right there. Well, yeah, how did he... I thought he lived by the beach. That's a good point. I don't know. I don't know, chat. They got dressed fast. They did, dude. What? On a garage.
Listen, don't worry. Get back inside.
You can run all you want, but you'll never get away from me.
Okay.
Thank you.
He got away! His partner saved his ass, dude. Oh, all right.
Hi, Mom. Where the hell God, have that you dress been? Is I've been worried sick about you. There's nothing to worry about. That's easy for you to say. Mr. Fujiyama was very angry. He made arrangements for your birthday. He got you presents. I don't care. I don't want him to ever do anything for me again. What is the matter with you? The man has been good to you. I don't give a damn. And you know why?
Why?
Because I'm in love.
I should fire both of you. You never brought me one of those bastards in alive so I can nail him with something. And because of you, I'm about to be fired. I'm going to lose my pension. That means my future's gone.
Oh, my God.
But you know something? I don't give a fuck. There's only one thing in this world I want. I want you to find that motherfucking Japanese gangster. I want you to kill him, and I want you to kill every one of his men. I want you to turn his house into a bloodbath. Don't leave anybody alive.
They got the green light, chat. They got the green light.
And all three of us will turn our badges in. Say goodbye to it. We'll be off this police force for good.
Now you're talking.
All right.
Whoa.
See you in hell.
Oh my God, boys. They got the green light to take lives. Oh, this part.
Why did you come under?
Because I'm an undercover cop.
Oh, yes, dude. Art. Chat. Thank you. Thank you. That's what that's from? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. All right, boys. Climax here. Hold on to your fucking desks or phones or...
They're here, boss.
Where's the girl?
She's down in the basement.
The mother?
Being kept in the villa.
Beans Chitty.
What? He has like...
Okay, boss.
PS2 hair. What the hell? Why'd you play Bean Chitty when the guy... Come on. Holy shit, dude! Look at that guy!
Go watch the other door.
Behind him, get back, dude.
He's taking cover behind his partner. The wig. The wig. The wig is gonna be a lot in this finale here, guys.
Drop it.
Drop it. Drop it. Drop it. Saying drop it with the feels dank man is so funny. Drop it. Oh no! Oh my God! Oh, that's good. He saw Platoon and he's like, I could do this in my movie. This would be better in my movie even. What? Oh my God! This fucking guy! And why is he so orange?
one camera is so... God, that guy is strange looking, dude. He is just, he's a specimen, isn't he? The orange room, yep. Whoa. Oh, okay. They made a point to cut to the TV with two gunshots, and then in the very next scene it had one gunshot, and now his hair's natural again. What a good boy. Is that a woman walking geese?
All right, samurai. Drop your gun, or your sweetheart will be dead. All I want to do is get out of this country.
What a shot.
I thought you were fond of her.
Yes, I was, before you came in.
Literally.
Now that she loves you, you have to worry about her life, not me.
Neither do I.
Why did you give away your position, you fucking idiot?
Drop it! Drop it or I'll shoot you!
Make it easy, Frank.
Go ahead and shoot. Her head will be blown off before I go down.
Why did they think this shot was good?
Now wait a minute, hold on. How do I know if I drop my gun, you won't shoot me?
Well, for one thing, I don't want any more trouble with the police.
Bullshit. The minute we disarm, he's gonna shoot.
Drop the gun, Frank. I don't want Jennifer hurt. He's not stupid. He doesn't want to do the killing himself. Go ahead and drop it, Frank.
Pardon my mess. It's a little orange today.
Your American cops aren't as smart as they thought you were.
That's the funniest shit I've ever seen, chat.
Cinnamon always gets in the way of your intelligence.
God! I forgot about that.
It's your turn now, cop.
No, say don't shoot her.
No.
Frank, you all right, man?
Yeah.
Oh, he's fine. Okay.
He was smart in every way, except one thing.
What's that?
With all his money and success, he's not as smart as I am.
To do what?
Put on a bulletproof vest, man.
Let's go home.
I got one more thing to take care of.
What?
Yamashita. He's still alive.
Oh. Okay.
Hey, come on, it's lunchtime.
Dude, you gotta be ready. I'm not saying that's not real, but God, it's so awkward in a movie. It's gratuitous, exactly. It's just like, okay. How do you end a scene? Bro skipped that chapter. He did not show up to class for that. That's like this whole movie. Don't say Jackie Chan. That's fucked up, chat.
Look out, Joe. Don't worry.
It All looks right. like him, though. So? How's he gonna do this? Bro, that's the second time that's happened.
Hey guys, the cops are here. Come on guys.
Oh, okay. Hey guys, the cops are here. Oh, wait, it's actually Jackie Chan. Oh my God! We saw her naked earlier! just looked more grossed out than anything. Okay, I saw her tits. Okay, you happy, chat? What was he shooting at? Hold on. What was he just shooting at? There are only two. Hold on, guys. Think about that. This is called Samurai Cup. We're right at the end here. Okay. Ah, got him. Is that a grandma? That's a man. That's a little old man. I'm sorry. God, that is loud. Maybe I'll turn it down. No, not her! How many corners do they have to turn? Here we go, dude. Ooh, yep. There they go. There we go. California gun law moment. Cause. Oh, that's funny. What? Hello? Zadar was jacked as well. They're both jacked, dude. I mean, yeah.
Yamashita's here. Watch out.
Let's split up.
Oh, okay. Is he laughing? I think he was laughing in that shot. I'm not even lying to you. I don't know where anybody is in relation to each other. To clean my, what is it? My orange. My house has been orange.
Look at my sword.
Hey, Joe.
Whoa.
So they call you
Wig.
Samurai.
Wig time.
Let's see how good you are with the sword. Samurai Super Cup.
Whoa. Here we go. Wow.
Nice. Come on, try me.
That katana looked fucked up.
Did you see that?
Oh, fuck. This is it! Really taking their time. So red, holy fucking shit. Oh. Is it wake time? Oh my god, it's so bad! This is so obviously way later. Oh, there we go. There we go. Yes.
You lost face.
We didn't even kill him?
You know the code of the Bushido. Kill me.
You lost face. What the fuck's a Bushido? Okay, Jay, you're killing me. You're killing me. What the fuck's a Bushido?
Don't do it, you're a cop.
Don't do it, you're a cop. Whoa! Not the Bushido. Oh no! Oh.
What is he doing?
No.
I'm sorry. Bro, they saved the best for last with the ADR.
No.
What is he doing?
No.
Leave him alone.
That is no way.
The samurai. He wants to die with honor.
Unavoidable chin move. Unavoidable. No. She got an absolute wagon. They're at the beach, Twitch, exactly. Love it? You need to watch Samurai Cop 2. It's even crazier, and Tommy Wiseau is the villain from The Room. Thank you, North Dakota Sunshine, for the 5. You guys like it? If you want to watch it without my transformative commentary, you can rent it or buy it, and you can see all the titties and ass and pussy. So there you go. I hope you guys had fun. I had a good ass time. What about the girl cop that got burned? Who cares about her, dude? Who cares? Nobody cares about her. Okay, hold on. What is this link? What is this Twitter link? What is this? Just tuned in as this gay porn. You know what? I don't blame you for saying that. All right. I'll be live Sunday. I hope you guys had fun. I had a gay old time. The QR code? Nope, not showing it. But that was a lot of fun, and I'm really glad I got to share this movie with a lot of you who are probably seeing it for the first time. And to those who had seen it, I'm glad we got to watch it together. Have a nice night. I'll see you Sunday. Goodbye.